No, we don't. Hello!
Hi, my name's JackSucksAtLife's.
Dance a little fella pops up.
No!
Flexibility.
What's that about?
Every human has a name.
This is a burger emoji on a YouTube play button. When I first saw this picture, I obviously thought it was fake, and so did lots of other people. But then Big T recorded a video, and the emoji definitely looked a little bit more real. So it was time for me to start investigating. Is it just a sticker, or are YouTube actually printing emojis on real YouTube play buttons? I immediately created a brand new channel called Geography Stuff, and I added a globe emoji. Then taking advantage of the YouTube Shorts algorithm, I quickly got 100,000 subscribers. While I was getting that channel to 100k, another YouTuber revealed another play button with an emoji on it. Soft Willy, great name, apparently has a skeleton emoji on their gold play button. But I was confused because neither of their YouTube channels have emojis in their names, but also if you remove the emojis from the play buttons, their names would then be off-center, so there's got to be something there. But either way, I then officially redeemed my Geography Stuff play button, and I made sure to add that beautiful globe emoji. 1 month later, the play button arrived. I was incredibly excited. Look what I've got! I cracked open the seal, removed the YouTube letter, removed the package by Rickard, and it was now time to confirm, are emojis on play buttons real or not? Do we have an emoji on a play button? No, we don't. It was all a lie. I'd been trolled by Soft Willy and Big T. Of course emojis on play buttons aren't possible. A big clue that one of you pointed out in the previous video was that all of the emojis are Apple emojis, even though YouTube and therefore Google are an Android company that have different emojis. But I wasn't ready to give up. I still had hope in the emoji play button, so it was time for my secret weapon. The Rick card. This handsome gentleman is Rick Long, the guy responsible for packing all of the play buttons at Society Awards. All those packaged by Rick cards that people get with their play buttons? They're from Rick! That fella right there!
Hey.
Now over the years, I've made lots of videos about play buttons. Like lots and lots and lots and lots, 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 lots. Because of this, I actually built up somewhat of a relationship with this Rick fella. And one day, to my surprise, when unboxing an award, I received this. This is a beautiful gold-plated Society Awards card, and on the back of this card is Rick's contact information. So I dropped him an email. I wanted to know, once and for all, are emojis on play buttons a thing or not? To which he basically replied, yeah, they are actually, Jack. Well, if they are, why didn't I get one on my Geography Stuff play button? Big T and Soft Willy don't even have emojis in their usernames. Geography Stuff has emojis in its usernames. Where's its emoji? And since recording the last video, just to rub salt in the wound further, Soft Willy's got another play button for his second channel with another emoji in it. Why did he pick such a boring emoji? Why is his channel called Willy? Why is there a foot visible in the picture? So I went back to Society Awards, and I complained about the fact that I was missing an emoji. And they gave me a code that would allow me to order another play button that would hopefully this time have the emoji, providing I gave them $250. So of course I gave them $250, and now another month later, I've received this. Now it looks a bit bigger than normal, so I'm a bit confused, but before I open it up, one of you also pointed out in my previous video that Big T and Soft Willy actually live together, so that makes this whole emoji thing even more believable. Big T, being the quirky fella he is, decides to just whack a burger emoji into his order, not expecting his play button to actually turn up with a burger emoji. But then when it does turn up with a burger emoji, when his roommate's ready to redeem his gold play button, he whacks a skull emoji in there, because why not? But anyway, here we are with the box, so I'm going to get my knife, and let's crack into this fella. I have no idea why it is such a big box. I don't know if they've just added more padding or something. But it is time for us to hopefully finally confirm with proof, once and for all, that emojis on play buttons are a real thing. All right, everyone, here we go. Oh, sorry, my microphone's in the way. Okay, here we go. Oh, you guys can't see me anymore. Not used to the box being this big. Right, just deal with it for a bit, guys. Sorry. Okay, are emojis on play buttons a thing? Oh, I see what's happened. Oh, sorry, guys. This is so embarrassing. I just so happened to reach 1 million subscribers on one of my other channels, Jack Sucks at Geography, within the last month. So I've got the play buttons mixed up. Anyway, I'll put this away. The emoji play button must be in this one. Here we go. Okay, emoji play button once and for all. Here we go. Let's go. And we've got... Oh, I'm so sorry, guys. This is so embarrassing. I forgot that I also got a million subscribers on another channel within the last month, JackSucks' stuff. So I'll just shove these over here. Yeah, we don't need these. This must be the emoji play button parcel. Sorry, I forgot about this one. Silly me. Okay, now once and for all, finally, after 6 months of me faffing about, it is time to reveal. Are emojis on play buttons a real thing, yes or no? Also, quite funny, there's a delivery instruction included this one. Please leave under the gazebo in back garden if no answer. It's just such a mundane note for such an exciting package. All right, let's do it. Emoji play button. Oh, right, we've got some foam. Very nice. Definitely a silver play button. What else can I spy? We have a YouTube letter. Classic. Do we have a package by Rick Card? Of course we do. Any secret messages? No. Okay, everyone, this is it. Emojis on play buttons. Let's reveal. Yes! We've got emoji on a real YouTube play button. What? Look at that. Look at that little fella. That's right on there. That's not a sticker. We have finally definitively proven that emojis on play buttons are a real thing. Thank you so much for watching. Subscribe if you haven't already, and I'll see you later. Alright, Snowden Jake suggested this video idea, so thanks, mate. Basically, my YouTube channel has a lot of playlists, and you can see the recent ones at the top. We've got things like my play button saga, Discord videos, the editing series, the editor Wilbur ARG. But if we scroll down, and I mean like really far down, you can see I've been making videos for a long time. We've got like 2,000 of them. And almost always at the bottom, we have a series called My Best Videos, a collection of my personal favorites. There are 13 videos in here that Jack from 2013 deemed his best content on the platform. It does not get better than the videos in My Best Videos. These are my personal favorites. Well, they were my personal favorites 7 years ago, so I'm sure they're all very cringy. They're probably more or less all going to be Minecraft videos, by the way, because I used to just do Minecraft videos on this channel. And we're going to watch through them, we're going to react to them, and you can watch me be embarrassed, so that'll be great. Before we get on with that, though, very quickly, if you like my Cool Math Games hoodie, there's a link in the description and you can buy the same one. And then if you use me link, me and Cool Math Games, we split the cash 50-50. Me and Cool Math Games are working together now. We're kind of friends. It's not a big deal though. Hoodie's in the description. Looks like it works with Honey as well if you want to get a bit of a discount. And then the other thing, I'm giving away 100 big ones. That competition's in the description. You can enter the competition in 5 different ways. Follow on us on Twitter, Instagram, and my YouTube channels. Okay, let's watch my best videos. These are my best videos. My best videos ever. I can't wait. Alcohol in Minecraft. Oh, crap. Christ. And what's this one underneath? Hashtag selfie. I'm not going to enjoy this, am I? Oh, no. Look what number 13 is. They've just snuck in there last minute. Minecraft mod showcase, the girlfriend mod, bikinis, girl fights, and dancing. I die a little bit more inside every single time I read that title. Don't make me watch alcohol in Minecraft. The annoying thing is, I remember this video, and I'm pretty sure I pretend to act drunk. Fantastic. This is gonna be epic.
My name is Jack.
Oh, what is that voice? I'm not liking this. 5th of September 2013. I was 17 here, I think. I don't think I'd even been drunk when I was 17. Maybe once.
My name is Jack, and I'm an alcoholic.
Oh, that was a proper Sundy old school video. You know Sundy? I don't know if he still does his intros like that, but I definitely just copied that. Let's see if he's still doing that style intro.
Boys, you guys
no, he's
watching?
Not. I imagine he would be dead inside if he was. Here we go, here we go. I found an old video of his.
If I died to death, would you miss me? Yeah, my mom said she wouldn't either.
So he just says something stupid in a stupid voice, zooms in on the camera, and then the intro plays. So in comparison,
my name is Jack, and I'm an alcoholic.
What a little nab that was. Sorry, Sundy, mate. I proper stole that from you. Look at this epic Minecraft intro, by the way.
Yeah, Jack sucks at Minecraft. Come on, son.
Hello. My name is Jack, and today I am showcasing the beer mod. What this mod does is add a bunch of alcohol-related beverages.
Alcohol! We love alcohol!
What do you need for this mod?
What do you need, Jack? Tell me what
barrel.
You need. Why did I just say barrel like that? Was that a PewDiePie reference?
So the first thing you need for this mod is a barrel.
I think that was a PewDiePie reference. I didn't even watch PewDiePie then. What am I faking references for? Okay, I think we cut to the good stuff and we cut to where I start pretending I'm drunk. Not looking forward to this.
A lovely, lovely beer. Takes quite a while. Looks like we might need a little bit more malt.
Malt for days!
Oh no. Hang on. Don't read the rest of that comment. I think I'm distantly remembering how I ended this video. It's very cringy.
This time is giving us nausea. Which smells a little bit tipsy. So you see, it doesn't always.
Look at that! I'm like, this stuff's hilarious. Jack, you should add some text when you're editing this that says thumbs up. Because people are going to be rolling on the floor laughing, thinking about your little funny drunk voice that you're doing.
I love you guys.
Oh, man, I hate it. I absolutely hate it. Don't make me keep watching. We're one video in. This is your fault, Snowden Jake 2002. I didn't want to do this. By the way, though, thumbs up.
So the next thing we're going to make is wine. Now, that is made with...
Wine. We don't care how you make it. I just want to see me drink it.
And there we go, we've got some wine. So let's give it a quick sip. Getting very fancy. Oh, yes. And as you can see, it has given us speed, nausea.
Yeah, wine makes you talk posher, guys. I don't know if you know.
And let's just drink some more because it's very, very fancy. Hey, what you say about me? Get over here. I will glass you, bro.
I will glass you, bro.
Come on, bro. I'll take you all on.
What is happening? I just said come at me, bro. I think it's time for the epic outro that I'm not looking forward to watching. I remember the joke. It's come back to me.
You can just have a good... Yeah.
Do you get it? Do you understand what's happening? Are you following? It's like a little drunk montage thing because Jack's had too much to drink. Do you get it? It's funny. It is funny. God, I really went for it, didn't I?
What happened last night? Oh. My God. Well, there we go, guys.
Oh, he's only got to walk up with some random little naked lady. Oh, Jacqueline! And I was a virgin at the time, so there we go. Sort that one out. Let's move on to the next video. Jack sucks at Hunger Games. Funny Minecraft fail montage. This is only 3 minutes long, this is going to be good.
YOLO!
Alright, brilliant. We have started the video by shouting YOLO. I'm feeling good about this one.
Are you dying?
No!
God, listen to that audio quality. This is incredible.
Oh God, I'm gonna die. One half. Oh, damn it, no! I've got one iron ingot and one diamond as well, by the way. Oh no!
Jesus, that was quite the scream for me. That one I skipped through, not very interesting. Just me dying in Hunger Games with laggy internet over and over again. This one looks good. Camera mod, Minecraft photoreal mod showcase. It's a strong filter, old Instagram logo there. This video was only 1 minute 18 long. This was well before the like 10 minute plus video days.
Hello, my name is Jack and welcome to another Minecraft mod showcase. Now this is a really cool mod.
Jack, now I can do the old intro. Hello, my name is Jack and welcome to another Minecraft mod showcase. Today we're gonna, I can. It's not that hard, it's just saying a sentence, really. Fair enough.
You can see it looks really awesome in my inventory.
That does look awesome, to be fair.
Incorporating my own skin, so you can see my hands or my hoofs, I should say. And so what you do to take a photograph, we're going to take a picture of this beautiful sunset. All you need to do is right click to bring it up to your face like that. And then all you need to do is left click and the photo has been taken. That's pretty cool.
That's pretty cool.
Well, that's kind of a boring mod, wasn't it? That's basically all it does. Wait. What?
I forgot that happened. That was my setup at the time. Look at my little microphone. My £4.98 microphone. Look at that glass. Do I still have that glass? I think I do. I'm going to go get that glass. Yeah, I think that is the same glass. Although I think they're from Nutella jars. So maybe I've just bought another Nutella. That is cool to see though. Because it's nice to see kind of how our setup has changed since then. Hey, look at this, right? It's my old setup, but displayed on my new setup. That's cool. Very cool. Okay, so I think the remainder of this video is just different people saying what, and me thinking that that was a really funny, epic meme.
What?
Say what?
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 Say what?
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 Say what again?
Say what again? I dare you. I double dare you, mother...
Yeah, that was not funny. That was not funny at all. Hey Jack, you and I have to record sometime. I'm on your Skype list. Contact me back if you'd like to record. Peace out, bro. Me and the Diamond Hit did not record. Is he still doing videos? He is! He's still uploading. Get in there, son. Oh, this person loved it. So freaking funny. Hashtag love Jack sucks at Minecraft. Hashtag Jack marry me now. That's getting a heart from me. There you are. I assume I had a very, very young fan base at this point in time. No one over the age of like 9 is enjoying that, surely. I hate villagers. So this, I've put a bit of investment into the channel, you can see. We're actually in 2014, and I've got a shader pack on. So I think this must have been when I bought a new graphics card, and I could actually handle shaders. You can see the previous videos, I had to have my render distance on really short. It sounds like we've got a new microphone, which is actually this one. Because I got this microphone in 2014, and I've just never needed to change it.
It's a village! There's villagers! There's villagers! Oh, God, we're gonna get some, like, really good trades or something. This is gonna be amazing. All right. Okay, this is so... I'm so thankful that we've actually managed to find this. All right, well, let's see what this guy trades. Three emeralds.
Guys, the joke is that it's a really bad trade, and I get angry about it. Just a bit of context, just in case you couldn't keep up there. No worries.
Leather boots. Three emeralds! For leather boots! Are you serious right now? What the? Oh, you've done it now. You've done it now. Get in there. Go on, get in. Yeah, that's right. That's what happens when you mess with me. Who else? Who's next? You? Oh, witnesses! Witnesses!
That was good, that one, Jack. That was funny, that. Brilliant stuff. Subscribe for more cool videos like that one, everyone. Appreciate it. So we'll skip to Minecraft Mode Showcase Clone Any Player. Because this one, I remember, it's got a cringy intro. You're gonna love.
Have you ever wondered what Captain Sparkles would look like with boobs? Well, now you know.
What an epic, hilarious intro. Captain Sparkles with boobs. Now you know. Little did I know, 7 years later, Captain Sparkles would be watching Technoblade knock me off a cliff and murder me. Basically, yeah, it is a Minecraft mod that adds clones and stuff. And if you give them, like, Captain Sparkles' username, it'll be Captain Sparkles that appears. I used to watch lots of Minecraft YouTubers when I was doing these videos, so I think I did lots of references to them.
Anyway, we're gonna head back in here. Don't worry about these guys, they're just, my god.
That is mental. This is weird for me. 2013 Jack loved watching Jerome and Mitch's Minecraft Hunger Games videos. And then you fast forward 7 years, and I'm at Insomnia Gaming Festival with Jerome's merch company, and he's selling kazoos for me. He stood over there at my meet and greet, selling me kazoos for £2 a pop. 2013 Jack will never have seen that coming. Oh, right. I've just skipped ahead a bit. I think there's an epic Minecraft YouTuber montage that I made. You're gonna love this. If you're an OG Minecrafter, you'll love this. If you're not, don't know what to tell you, mate.
And stop. Leave the cows alone. That is some high quality Sips Code dirt you've got there, Sips. El Boost!
Vodell 40!
So... Dig a hole, I'm digging a hole. Who's gonna win the Hunger Games now, you son of a gun? Nice club cave. It's not what it looks like.
Did I just add a paedophile joke? Jack, this is no place for a paedophile joke. Now he actually plays with Jerome and Mitch. Yeah, when I did that Minecraft Mondays thing like 6 months ago, it was very weird to be playing with a bunch of YouTubers. It inspired me to start doing YouTube in the first place. This one's quite funny. My friend Johnny was over my house and he had never played Minecraft before. This is a very old video. This is one of my first ever videos. So I decided to throw him head first into a Hunger Games match just to see what would happen. This is very intense already. I'm feeling a bit stressed. I don't know about you guys. This is what happened.
Right, you can practice now, so... W is forward.
I used to add fan art at the beginning of my videos.
Jesus God, that's sensitive.
Yeah, I've got it set to the fastest sensitive one. Press W twice to sprint. Yeah, almost had it. There we go, he's sprinting.
Listen to that mic quality.
You half sprint. There we go, he's sprinting.
It's open chat, right click.
It's right click.
Come on, I'm not a noob, come on.
Alright, alright.
Oh man, look at my little epic little memes that I'm putting on. I love the Aurelia Owl. So cool, so cool. Okay, game's about to start. And yeah, you can see how short I had to have my render distance in order to be able to record with, you know, at least 20 FPS.
Like 45 seconds, Johnny.
Good luck, Johnny. Here we go. He's got 3 seconds.
Okay, right, jump, go.
Good luck, Johnny.
He's away.
Oh my god, I'm doing it. How'd you do it?
Shift.
Oh, did you?
I got two balls. Right, how'd you get out?
Skip, press the skip. Run, Johnny. Johnny, no.
Am I dead?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
That was good. I like that one. You know what? That could stay in my best videos. I think that was funny. And then I guess the final two videos we have reacted to before. We've got my 2,000 subscriber special and then the infamous girlfriend mod, which is still the most viewed video on this channel. We peaked 6 years ago. Brilliant stuff. But just in case you haven't seen it, we can have a quick look at my 2,000 subscriber special. I don't look that different, I don't think. I think my hair's a bit nicer now. It's very round there, Jack. You've gone very round with that haircut. It is nice to see my old bedroom, I'm not gonna lie. My mum nicked that mirror, and I absolutely love that mirror, and she's put it in her little outdoor shed thing now. I want me mirror back, mum. You can see I've got a little homework whiteboard on the background, because obviously I was still in college or school at this point. Anyone want to see me lick a potato, by the way? Potato, here you go. Potato. Oh, I didn't even lick it. Oh, we have an epic screenshot of my YouTube channel as well. Look at that. 2,000 subscribers, 52,000 total views. Latest video being the Hardcore Minecraft 1.6.1 Adventure Episode 2 Pink Warrior. Came out 2 days ago, 300 views. Go on, son. Right, I'm skimming through again, and I don't think I've watched whatever this is. When I've reacted to this video in the past, I've always kind of stuck around this section. So let's see what's going on here.
And just to end off in a nice special way, I may as well just give you a quick tour of my room.
Go on,
this is my bed. This is my court and hat stand made up of swords and weird masks.
That's downstairs!
This is my cutout of some angry birds that I made for a video. This is a unicycle. This is my DVD and book collection. These are my photographs. All of the people on that picture are me. And this is a box of tissues for... I got a cold, okay?
Hey! He's a little cheeky fella, this 2013 Jack. Sneaking his little inappropriate jokes into his videos. And then the last video is the Minecraft girlfriend mod one, which we've watched so many times. Don't make me watch it again. There it is. 5.66 million views. And if we take a look at my most viewed videos. Oh, actually, the Barry versus Larry video looks like it could potentially dabble into the 5 mil bracket, which is the only video to come close to that, as you can see. The Minecraft girlfriend mod video might actually be overtook. One day, I'm gonna have a new most popular video. I'm sick of this terrible cringy video being the biggest thing that I've ever achieved. Alright, let's end there. Remember, you may as well enter my $100 competition, because all you have to do is a bunch of stuff that you've probably already done. That's linked at the top of the description, as is the Cool Math Games hoodie.
So, guys, I hope you enjoyed this video and found it interesting. If you did, please give it a like button. If you're new to the channel, please do consider clicking this subscribe button. So yeah, on that note, by the way, follow me on Twitter if you haven't already. It'd be really awesome if we could get to 500 followers and just did a little incentive. I will follow the next 20 people who follow me. So anyway, I'll see you later. Potato.
I'm not gonna follow 20 of you back. So... sorry. Alright, so 6 months ago, I was recording a video with my friend Mini Mooka, and this happened. Mini Mooka over here, we were just chatting, and he's just agreed that if this video gets 30,000 likes, he'll dye his hair red.
Bright red.
There's the picture of the little fella. Imagine that hair, but red.
I'll bleach it, and then I'll make it red.
Would you actually? 30,000 likes?
I don't think we could get 30,000.
So it's actually taken him 6 months to follow through with this promise, but because I have now passed 1 million subscribers, he's gonna do it. So today we are finally dyeing my friend's hair red for literally no other reason than some people like the YouTube video. His channel's in the description. This is a big commitment because this stuff does not wash out. So make sure you subscribe to Mini Mooka. Maybe we could get him past 50,000 subscribers or something.
Is that all powdered?
Yeah, and it's not coming out. It's so annoying. Oh, yeah, it is. Never mind.
You need to be careful.
I'm scared.
Wait, Jack. No, I don't. Get away.
It's all right.
It's rather dangerous, you know?
No, no.
I've seen it.
Right, everyone chill out. You're applying it with a brush, so you'll be fine.
What am I doing? Mixing it with the brush?
Yeah.
Okay. I think.
Oh, my God. There's like smoke. Oh, there.
Yeah. What?
What do I do with this?
Maybe it needs more.
How are you feeling, Minnie?
Interesting.
Can I tell you something?
No, I don't.
I still don't see.
Oh my God, what am I doing? I'm only doing this because you've got 1 million subs.
No, you're doing it because we got 30k likes on that video.
I am.
A lot of people wanted this, mate.
You did. Let's have a look.
No, you don't get to look.
Okay.
You stay in the bath. My nose is running, I can't blow it.
Is it thick?
What, my nose?
No, the
It's yeah, really thick, yeah, it's really, really
Can I please see?
Why?
Because I'm a bit nervous, Jack.
Don't drop it. Oh. Is that what it's meant to look like?
I think so. Can someone Google it?
Do the beard as well.
No, we won't.
Oh, no. I think we should do the beard.
What's next, Jack? 100,000 likes, I'll get a face tattoo, is it? And say goodbye to going to the pub with my friends, going to in public, say goodbye to sex.
Right, can we...
Well, I said goodbye for a long time, actually, to be fair.
That's how it normally looks, yeah.
What do I do? Just stop slapping it on him.
We can chance it, yeah.
Whoa, what is that?
That's not not.
What do you mean
stinks.
That's not
not?
I have no idea what I'm doing.
I'm really scared.
I have absolutely no idea what I'm meant to do here.
It's going to touch your head.
I know it is. Can we read the box one more time? Ring someone. Ring Kai.
We've got no signal, I'm afraid.
Look how she's doing it. That is right, though. That's the same as what we've got.
So I'm gonna move this up.
This is scary. I've changed my mind. Oh, it doesn't feel great. It definitely burns.
Well, it looks good.
Is it burnt?
Yeah, a little bit.
It looks really good, though.
Right, I did get quite on your forehead.
I can feel it. You're doing a good job here, Jack.
Do you think?
I think so. I can't see nothing, but...
Well, he's only applied it to the top layer at the minute.
Get in there, man.
How?
The burns are burns, don't it? And it burns. Oh, my God. That really hurts. Yeah, just keep going.
You need to make sure you get to the roots.
All right, man. Right, I'm being a bit more liberal at this
point. Oh, you are? What was that?
He slapped it on there.
Spread it.
Spread it.
Use your fingers. Why? Give me a little massage.
Minnie, you're panicking a bit.
I am.
Oh, gosh.
Oh, my goodness. That is cold. It's not burning, though, does it? No, it doesn't.
Oh, it's burning on me. It's burning. Like a lot. Oh. You're scraping it. It's burning me skin here.
Is it?
Yeah, like a lot.
Like that?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Whoa, yeah. What do you think of this? You like this?
Not really.
That looks pretty nice.
There you are.
You're going on my ear.
It is on quite a bit of your ear.
So I get to wipe it off.
It is really big. Yeah.
It's more in your ear. If we could have some assistance on that bit.
Can we get it out my ear, please?
Is it out his ear?
Yeah.
Is it going like?
Yeah, it's bleached.
That's what it's meant to.
You see his hair.
Yeah, I didn't think it'd be so quick.
It needs to be 90 minutes of burn.
Minnie, could I get you to turn your head towards the wall, please?
Here we go.
You're not looking at the wall, mate. You just keep looking at the wall.
Is it supposed to burn?
Yeah, it's bleached.
Am I fully covered almost?
Yeah, pretty much.
Yeah, I mean, I need to kind of get in a bit thicker.
Jesus Christ.
Is it on my jeans, Becky?
No, you're right.
I hope it is.
Oh, yeah. I'm enjoying this now.
It's looking like Slim Shady,
aren't it? I've actually just realised that it's a completely different colour now. Whoa, this is weird. Should we do the beard?
No!
Try and do that, and then we can wait here.
Get it in there.
Does that feel nice?
Yeah. No, it doesn't really. My mum's gonna kill me.
We're about halfway through, Minnie.
Are we?
Yeah.
That it?
Maybe 40%.
What?
There's a word left.
You're joking!
There's still quite a lot of beard that's grown you.
No, it's gotta be left. As long as it's on, it's gotta be left for 90 minutes.
Yeah, we've got 30%.
I haven't done the back of the head yet, so... What if we just leave it at this stage?
Don't know.
Stop rubbing there.
No, there's no.
Hang on.
Was there a step two, or do I just keep going like this?
Well, you put a bag on it after you've done this.
Okay, do we need to go get Minnie's carrier bag?
Yeah.
What do you think, guys? Is there anything else that we should do here?
I wouldn't put the bag on because it'll dye his hair co-op. Okay!
You look like Queen Nefertiti.
No, he's Mr. Squishy. He's Mr. Squishy.
What are you doing?
Look
like a little condom,
do
you see that?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
What are you doing? What? I thought this is what you meant to do.
He's meant to squash it onto your head.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah!
It's meant to, like, be tight round it.
Yeah.
What's your plan now?
Well, hopefully, we wash this off and subscribers flow in!
Do you want to just wait there, Minnie?
Yeah.
We'll see you in, like, half an hour.
Mm-hmm. That stinks! What are you doing?
Just shut your mouth.
That, we're not meant to do that.
Yes!
You're like an alien.
You stay there, mate. We'll leave it for half an hour. Come on, guys. Let's leave Minnie to it. Alright, it's been 2 hours. How's it getting on?
Hello, guys.
Where'd you pull that Foster's out of?
Don't want to tell you that one.
Should we go for it?
I reckon we do. We've got what we're gonna do, we're gonna wash it off with champagne.
I'll take the bag off, and then I reckon we need to get you bent over here.
Oh, hey, hey, hey. Steady on, big fella.
No, we'll just see what happens at that point.
Right? Okay.
Oh my god, he's retreating out of the bath. What are you doing? What's happening here?
What are you trying to get out?
You got a bent over.
Have you got like a...
Yeah, that's a
faucet.
What?
Nothing. 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 Nothing.
What's happened?
Nothing. It's fine.
What?
Your t-shirt's fine. Right, you've got out the bath. Get back in the bath.
I'm not getting in the bath. I'm going to be soaking.
Oh, that's bright.
I have made a beauty channel as well if you want to subscribe.
Whoa!
Oh my god! He's looking ginger.
Not gonna lie, it's quite bright, this thing.
It burns!
This must feel quite nice at this point.
It does, it feels a lot better.
Right.
Give it a proper rub.
Becky's gonna shampoo you.
Oh!
Oh, yeah. Oh.
Something quite erotic about this thing.
Oh, that sounds nice. Get your fingers in there, Jack.
Oh, my fingers are deep in there.
Oh God, Jesus
Christ! You hurt me now!
What's this brown bit of hair now? Some of this?
Oh no!
Oh no! How did he slip under the radar?
You're joking me.
Nah, it's fine. It's fine.
Fine, yeah.
Oh God.
Are you ready for the big reveal?
I am!
I have a look in the mirror.
What? Oh my God!
Hello.
Oh my
God! What have you done?
I don't know. Oh, you've got bloody bleach on me wall.
Yeah.
Nice one.
Me? I got bleach on your wall.
Must have leaned back. That's great. Yeah. Who's that?
Right, come on, let's get it going, baby.
Right, you ready for this?
Not really.
Whoa, very bright.
Oh, it's red.
You know what? That's red, that. We could just have, like, a stripe all the way down.
We're not having a stripe, just go.
You have a racing stripe.
I think that looks good.
And it's bringing us close together.
I can't smell your armpit.
Well, there is a big dollop on your ear.
That's fine, it'll come off.
Crony, is that your department? Maybe you get it off his ear.
Wipe, wipe.
You have got a red ear.
Oh, thanks for me here, there. How's that one?
I'm back on it. Hold on.
Don't worry. We've got a man here.
Crony?
Just for it.
Still a bit red.
You look like Ronald McDonald. It's time for the rub it, I think.
Just use one hand, Dad, I would.
Why?
Because I don't know if it's going to stain.
I mean, if I'm going to have one red hand, I may as well have two.
Go on.
Oh, yeah, this is definitely doing it.
Oh, my God, you look unreal. For the team, this, isn't it, Jack?
Yeah, exactly. You know what? Let's just go. Oh, bloody hell. You know what you're doing, isn't it? You're trying to squeeze it out, but there's not much left at all.
Looks like a murder scene.
Yes.
Right. Looks like Jack killed a man. Give me my weekend.
Okay. Why?
Because I've requested it. How are we looking?
It's looking good. I mean, at this point, I feel like it's rubbed in.
At the start, I need to tell you to be careful on the scalp. You haven't listened, because I can feel you really getting in there. Like a head massage.
Look,
a little Indian head massage it is.
Yeah, but I Vaseline'd you up.
Not me scalp!
You're all lubey around the forehead. There's nothing to happen.
The last time I was lubey, something did happen, okay? Something bad happened.
I feel like I've achieved everything at this point.
I think, what do we do? Leave it? Or...
What happens now? Court bag time or?
Yeah. Wash your hands.
Oh no.
Nice and hot. Use soap.
You got red hands.
Oh no.
Oh, all right, mate.
What's happening?
I think we've both made a commitment tonight. I'm not going to lie.
Oh, your fingers are very red.
It's like a nice blend.
Looks like you've been in a big bag of Watsuts.
Are we going back for the
bag? Can we give this a watch or what? What's it saying?
There's nothing in it, it'll be fine.
What's that Logan Paul mean when he goes, I'm a strawberry? Know what I mean?
I think that's it. I'm just going to come off, okay?
Oh, it's very red.
Well, that's what we're aiming for.
Dark red.
Did they say that it has to be cold this time? Are you ready?
Yeah.
You want to have cold water?
Oh my God!
It'd be alright.
That was my face!
Oh, cold on my nose!
Waterboarding
him.
It all just
drips
down into
my nose.
Is it red?
No. We just need to get the front,
Billy. Hey, come on. That's me inside! It's really cold.
Hi.
Oh my God.
I think that bit right there is my favourite.
Holy.
Clown red. It's not even like dark.
It's really bad.
What do you think?
It's
like
really bright.
I didn't think it'd be that red.
Yeah. It's quite red, that.
Well, I'm a real Liverpool fan.
It looks orange through the camera.
Yeah.
Believe me, it's red.
Whoa.
I'm a red boy.
That's got a full 360.
Yeah. Get on the sofa
under
bed.
Under the line.
On the sofa bed, on the sofa bed.
Hello, I'm Red Boy.
Why don't you stand on the chair?
Oh!
Stand on the chair and we'll spin you
around.
Stand on the chair, we'll spin you around and we can get like a good reveal.
Are you insane?
We're
I am red boy.
That's red, that.
Yeah. It is quite red, isn't it?
Fair play, Mini, for actually dyeing your hair red. Do respect that. The link to Mini's channel is in the description somewhere. You might have to dig for it, though.
It might be by the merch we've got
other stuff.
Don't do merch, do the mailing.
So go subscribe to me. Get him to 50k subs.
100.
Hello everyone, look! I've got the new awards up on the wall. Look how nice they look. Look, you can see my ass in the reflection. What a lot of fun that is. Today we're going to be looking through the JackSucksAtLife's subreddit. Now this is something that I've actually done every week for the past like 20 weeks or something. Over on my other channel, JackSucksAtStuff. So please subscribe to JackSucksAtStuff. The link is in the description. If you're wondering why I've not been uploading on JackSucksAtLife, it's because I've been uploading non-stop on JackSucksAtStuff. Look at that, there's too much content if anything. Anyway, let's look at the top post of the week. I got Jack famous on Reddit again. Oh man, I've been sent this image so many times this week. So this was posted on r/dankmemes. Roses are red. My dog ate a bone. Tricking Tesla autopilot into thinking my girlfriend was a traffic cone. That's a video we uploaded on the Tesla channel. But for some reason, that got 31,000 upvotes. And from there, it was spread onto random meme Facebook pages and meme YouTube videos, and people kept tweeting me it over and over again. There's something itchy in my bloody nose. What is it? BeefyBoy05, thank you for getting me famous on Reddit again. But the thing I don't get is, like, your rhyme's not even that good. My dog ate a bone. Is that the only thing you could come up with to rhyme with corn? Where's the dog? What's the But speaking of that video, the coast has arrived. The girlfriend mod video may be overtaking. Oh my god. So Barry versus Larry is only 500,000 views from overtaking girlfriend mod as my most popular video. Barry versus Larry, you are my only hope. Please, I need another most viewed video so that my career didn't peak 7 years ago, please. Don't tell Becky. Just me and my lady friend, don't worry about it. Let's bully Jack based on this picture. I knew I shouldn't have shared this anywhere. Facebook decided to let me know that my most liked photo of 2012 was this. Got 19 likes on that. Not a big deal though. Now you would have seen that post a few days ago if you followed us on Twitter, so that's linked in the description. This isn't a meme, petition, art or fact. This is a message for Jack that I hope he had a good breakfast and wondering if he has had lunch yet. You could never go wrong with a sandwich. Oh right, okay. My breakfast was nice. I had a bagel and I've been having tea cakes for the past couple of weeks, so it was nice to mix things up a bit. So it's 3:30 when I'm filming this. What did I have for lunch? Soup. I had soup. It was alright. Yeah, it was nothing special. We're kind of running low on food, so I'm going to Tesco's once I've finished filming this for Kai. Hey, speaking of editor Kai, let's give him a ring. Hey, Kai.
Hello, Jack. Is that the Turd Boy merch?
Yeah, it is the Turd Boy merch, which is actually linked in the description.
It looks very nice.
It does look really nice. Thank you so much, Kai. You should get some. You should get some.
Yeah, no thanks.
You're ordering it right now.
Yeah, I'm 100% not doing that.
All right, catch you in a bit, Editor Kai. Thanks for editing this video and, you know, all the other videos that you've done on this channel recently.
You're welcome.
All right, cheers. Bye. That's all. Yeah, okay. No one cares. Made a Turd Boy pixel art, and that got 800... upvotes. Brilliant. Speaking of Turd Boy, I am a bit annoyed. So we made a joke YouTube channel called TurdBoy420 where we tried to get 100k subs. I upload some stupid videos on there. We managed to get a play button. It's all fantastic. Now, once we got the play button, I deleted all the videos because we didn't need them anymore. You can see on the social blade, all the videos were removed. And I thought, you know, the channel just die now. It's still gaining subs. TurdBoy420 is on track to get 200k subs. He's absolutely demolished JackSucksAtGeography. He's like 50k subs ahead. This is the channel where I upload GeoGuessr content twice a week. Subscribe if you haven't already. And he's even overtook my Tesla channel where we upload really high quality content at least once a week. He's 4,000 subs ahead. Why? He has no videos. He's not going to upload any more videos. Turd Boy's dead. Oh, for God's sake, the next post down. Quality comparison. Jack sucks at life, and then he's on track to get overtook by little Turd Boy 420 because he raced past. If EJ Saft gets 100k subs and you make Banana Warfare 2, Jack should have to edit it. Yeah, I know. If I make Banana Warfare 2, I will edit that one myself. Don't worry. I'm feeling pretty good though because it's 50k subs away. So I don't think I need to worry about that for a while. Jack, mate, you never mentioned if the gold and silver letters had a card from Rick. We need to know. What a lovely picture you've attached with that one. Yeah, I'm so sorry about that. So because there was like 10 days between the two recordings in these like fancy gold letters videos, I forgot I'd made a thing about whether or not Rick would be the person that sent it. So basically when these letters arrived, they didn't come with any little cards saying who they'd packaged by, so I just didn't mention anything. So we don't know if it was packaged by Rick. I like to hope that it was. If you're wondering what that little tiny thing thing above my light switch is, it's an official package by Rick letter. And I kiss it every time I come in and out of my office. Oh, no! Wait, it's okay. The main channel people don't know what this is talking about, so we just scroll past it. When your mum tells you to get off the Xbox. That's an epic meme, that great stuff. We all know the next gold play button for the collection will be Turd Boy 420, not JackSucksAt stuff. There's no need for comments like that. What is this? What am I looking at? Looks like a cinnamon roll and actually is a cinnamon roll. Looks like a cinnamon roll but would actually kill you. Looks like he could kill you but is actually a cinnamon roll. Looks like he could kill you and actually would kill you. What am I reading? I don't understand. Whoa! Jack's total subscriber count on all of his channels as of May 31st. So they've added them all up. Bloody hell, we have way too many YouTube channels. Hey, just in case you're confused, they're all in the description. You're probably missing out on a lot of videos. But if you include the newly discovered Samsung's of Apricot singular, we have nearly 2.3 million subs. I'll take it. That's all right, that. Jack, again, seriously, people asking for new channels. I think people are getting the message now. We have enough YouTube channels to be going on with. Instead of focusing on getting new channels to 100k for another silver play button, let's focus on getting our existing channels to a million for more gold play buttons. Because as you can see, we got a lot of silver ones now. I love cute anime girls making the peace sign. Brilliant. Picture from my Instagram, just saying. I think Jack went too far this time. Police called after men dressed as traffic cones block road. You have no idea how many times I've been sent this bloody image this week. Oh, what is this? What is- No. Me going to my mum's room to tell her I threw up at 3 a.m. That's so relatable, that one. Thank you. Oh, for God's sake. Why does this fake JackSucksAtPapa Pirate have over 1,000 subscribers? Where did you even get this picture from? It looks so weird. Something for Jack and Becky to play Papa Pirate on. Oh my God, I would 100% make the channel in an instant if this was a thing that we could access. Look at that. Becky going through her clothes. I have nothing to wear. Giant traffic cone. Hey. Not gonna lie. I feel like I should go get the traffic cone costume. It is Becky's traffic cone. She is corn girl. But I just want to try it on for like a little bit of this video. You don't mind, do you? She'll be fine with it. She'll be fine with it. Oh, look at that play button art. Thank you very much. Appreciate it. Also, people keep shouting at me because I keep forgetting to wear this chain during my play button videos. That was a stupid rule. I don't want to continue that rule. But to say sorry, I'm going to put it on now, okay? There we go. Perfect. Jack playing a Minecraft charity game. Jack when he realizes the chat has to help him and the chat only donate animals. Oh man, that was so funny. That was a really fun stream actually. I'm still not bothered about streaming again, but it's nice to do little one-offs as like special occasions. Oh look, it's the original post. Let's see how many upvotes we got. So in the end, we got 32,000. Oh look, people knew it was me. Jack Massey Welsh on YouTube. Also known as JackSucksAtLife, aka Turd Boy 420, JackSucksAtGeography, JackSucksAtStuff, Jack Massey Welsh, Samsung's Apricot, Jack smells like alright. Why am I wearing this? It's so warm in here, hence why I was in a t-shirt and shorts. Why did I decide to put this on? I can hardly breathe because of this stupid chain. It's stuck on my head. What is going on? I don't even look like a traffic cone. I look like an orange smurf. Yes, you can see my reflection in that video. Thank you very much to the 1,000 people that pointed it out. Also though, thanks so much for all the support on the new awards video. The amount of views we got almost makes up for the fact that it wasn't 10 minutes. Unbelievable. I created Jack's play button wall in Animal Crossing. Very nice. And I love how you've done my hoodie as well. That must have took a bit of doing. Oh no. It's coming to that time. 17th of August, National Eggplant Day. It was a one-time thing. Do not bring this back. I am not doing anything eggplant related ever again. Jack, why would you spend so much money on a video and not make it 10 minutes? I know. It wasn't even sponsored. Fortunately, the video got plenty of views, so we are back in the green. But it is not happening again. I made a montage of Jack. Please don't let this flop, guys. So I have seen this on Twitter. Basically, it's just me going from 2012 all the way to 2020. And he picked some questionable images of me, but it's nice to see kind of me aging ever so slightly and my hair changing. There's some definitely not great, yeah, not great screenshots. That's a nice one, thank you. That's another good one. You really picked some lovely images, but I do like seeing how my hair goes a bit mental every now and then. Look at them go. All right, let's keep skipping ahead. Look at how stupid our hair looks sometimes. Sometimes it's all right. Why did you pick that picture? Why is that the final 2020 image? Thanks a lot. Jack, blue boy, blue boy. That's from X-Life, the new Minecraft SMP that I'm doing over on my JackSucksAtStuff channel. The world if Banana Warfare 2 would exist. Get it to 100k subs then. You all need to put in the work, all right? What is that? Stop doing that! I don't like that, makes me very uncomfortable. Jack, when he realizes he cannot hang his 10 million play button. Nah, don't worry about it. If we ever get to 10 million subs, we'll get a shelf. I've thought this through. It's all gonna be fine. This subreddit, the third boy 420, traffic cone Becky. I feel like I've betrayed traffic cone Becky by wearing the traffic cone. I'm so sorry. I saw all the fan art she was getting and I just wanted a piece of it. I'll never wear it again, I promise. Only true fans will remember this. Jack Massey Welch, account suspended. Why did my fake account of myself get suspended? What about all the other fake Jack Massey Welch accounts that just get away with making me look like I'm a drug addict? Petition for Jack to do an analytics video on how much money he has made out of his Fortnite supporter creator code. I can't. I actually can't because it's just against the rules of having a Fortnite creator code. All I will say is that there was 1 month in 2018 when I actually earned more from my stupid Fortnite creator code than I earned from my Minecraft servers that month because Fortnite was just really popular. But then since then, it just really trickled down and I don't really earn anything. Never leave a blue boy behind fan art. Fantastic. Oi Jack, are you aware of this person using the cameo you made them as a YouTube ad? Yeah, I keep getting people telling me this. There's not really anything I can do about it. I guess I'm not bothered about it either. I would be curious to know if the ad's making much difference though. Jack is an Animal Crossing villager. Very nice, thank you very much, appreciate it. Jack was briefly spotted in a Dan TDM video. We're in Dan TDM's recommended! That's amazing! And now we've been in Dan TDM's recommended, and we've been in PewDiePie's recommended. Let me know if you spot anyone else. Mum, can I get a red Tesla? Mum, we have one at home. The red Tesla at home. Hey, that's a good piece of kit. I mean, the steering wheel's crap, but the rest of it, it goes pretty fast. I wonder how many times at night Jack dreams of having one of these bad boys on his wall. So, I won't lie to you. The whole play button thing, obviously, that's like our big thing at the minute on YouTube. When you think a few years ago, I used to be known as like the hacker trolling guy. Now I'm known as the play button guy. And I was kind of just going with it because, you know, all the videos and stuff do well. But now I am like seriously thinking about play buttons all the time and like different ways I can get them and things that I could do with them and how I could get different versions of them and trying to come up with ways to actually get a diamond one because I just want one so much. It could be a problem, honestly. It really could. Oh, you know what? I think this might be a perfect way to end off the video. Just a reminder to do all of this. Yeah, join this subreddit because every single Tuesday on the Jack Sucks Stuff channel, I go through posts like this one. We've also got an Instagram account where we post pictures like this. Twitter's the best place to like contact me if you want to tell us something. And these four YouTube channels we are uploading on every week. So if you are only subscribed to Jack Sucks at Life, I upload a lot more on other channels you might just not know yet because you haven't been subscribed for very long. Some more free content can be found in the description. Thanks for watching and I will see you all next week on Jack Sucks at Stuff. Googling myself. Once a year we get to do this. It's very exciting. And as you can see, the last time we Googled ourselves was April 13th, 2019. So we do some Googling today. This is the fourth year that I've done this. So I like to start off by watching the previous year's video and we can kind of see how much has changed. So here we go. Right, it's already getting pretty meta. I'm currently watching Jack's 2017 Googling himself video in which 2017 Jack is watching 2015 Jack's Googling himself video. Now 2020 Jack's watching 2019 Jack. Watch 2017 Jack who's watching 2015 Jack. The thing that I realize is how little things have changed in sort of my own environment. Obviously I'm in a new house and stuff. Yeah, that's still very, very true. And I notice I'm still in the same house as this one. It's just a bit fuller now. So I got my green screen. I thought it'd be fancy to use today. But once again, we've moved house. So the house I'm in now is the first house that I've actually owned. Whereas all these previous videos I was renting at the time. So I guess that's a pretty big step. But if we take a look at the microphone, it's the same microphone. It is indeed still the same microphone. Got this in 2014. Literally no reason to change it. It's unreal. Yeah, microphone's still the same again. I feel like it doesn't sound as good as it did a year ago though. So maybe I do actually need to change it at this point. We've had it 6 years to be fair. Got the same dressing gown. Okay, I'm wearing the same dressing gown in both those videos. I do still have that dressing gown and I wear it every morning. I just no longer wear my dressing gown in videos anymore because I've finally stopped being so stupidly tight with money and I just put the heating on when I'm cold. You'll see 2015 Jack had two dressing gowns on because it was very cold and I wouldn't put the heating on. 2017 Jack's slightly better. He's only got one dressing gown. It's taken me 4 years, but I finally just put the heating on when it's a bit chilly. Look what it is! I wore this fella this morning and I shall continue to do so for many years to come. And in terms of how stingy I am with the heating, since we moved into this house, the heating comes on every day. And it's not because I wanted to, it's because I don't know how to change the settings and I'm scared that I'll break it completely if I mess with it. So every day at 5 p.m. I end up burning to death in this room because it gets so warm and the radiator is right there, but that's just my life now, and I have accepted that that's how things go. So since last year, obviously the big difference is that we've moved. Talking about my little white unit at the minute where all my PO box art went. That's still kicking about. It's right there. You just can't see it in the background anymore. But look, it's a bit dark, but all the art's still on there. We've got the same microphone, the same headphones, the same chair, the same computer. Only thing really that's changed with the setup is we've got these big lights on either side, which just light me up way better because it's the same webcam that I've had since 2014 as well. But the webcam just looks much nicer quality and better lighting. Also, if I'm still doing YouTube in 2020 or 2021, whenever I do another Googling myself video, I'm just saying hello to that person because it'll be great to react to. It wasn't that great to react to be honest with you, Jack. But hi to 2021, Jack. I'm sure you'll still be milking this idea in 365 days. Hopefully by the next one, we will have moved out of this place. We're trying to buy somewhere at the moment. This office is just rented. But in terms of my setup, there isn't really much we need to do. Well, that's nice to see. As I said, we did move. We did manage to buy somewhere. We did have some issues. The first place that we wanted to buy, we had to drop out of just because of some issues with the surveys, which was a lot of stress. But it's all sorted now, and Becky and I really love this house, and we're all sorted. So I want to do some Googling, but before we do, I want to see our YouTube channel, really, because I want to see how many subs we were on this time last year. Did I look on my channel at any point? Oh, look at that. We can see how many subs I had in November 2017. So it's more than doubled. What did I have to say about it? Oh, yeah, 271 strong. Don't mind if I do. 300k before 2018. I don't think I hit 300k before 2018. I think I hit it 2nd of January. Unlucky that, innit? And for reference, if I do another Google Myself video, this is my current sub count as of April 2019. It's unreal that we've grown that much. That's awesome. Thank you very much. 730,000. So in a year, we gained another 400,000. 400,000 subs in a year. Yeah, I'm pretty happy with that. The fact that we're tipped over to a million now is just a really weird feeling because it was kind of always the goal. And then when you actually get to it, you're like, bloody hell, what do I do now? But yeah, can't show my live sub count on Social Blade now because YouTube removed that in the last year. But I could show this version, 1.15 million. In a year's time, what would I like to be on? 1.5 million maybe? That would be pretty unreal. Things go really well, 2 million. But I feel like that's props unrealistic. I guess we'll see. Right, that's enough of Jack from a year ago. Only other thing to note is that we changed our profile picture. I changed it like 5 days ago, but I really like this new profile picture and the new banner. It's stupid, but I think it just looks more modern and fits the channel, and I like the different colors on all of my other channels as well. Hey, thinking about it, actually, we only had one channel when I did that one, so if we think about how many subs we've gained across all of our channels, we've actually gained about a million, so that sounds a bit nicer. Right, let's bloody Google ourselves, shall we? So if we search Jack's, there we go. So I'm in an incognito tab, so this is what everybody sees. We have to type in Jack Sue before anything comes up. But Jax, is it just Jacksepticeye? Yeah, there's Jacksepticeye. We do show up further down, which didn't happen a year ago. That's nice. So here we go. JackSucksAtLife merch is right at the top. To be honest, don't really have any merch going on at the minute. Because of what's going on in the world, we're not doing any monthly drops at the minute. And look, I'm disappointed, because I wanted to do some Turdboy 420 silver play button posters. But give it a few months and there'll be more merch again. JackSucksAtLife Twitch. I don't have a Twitch account. If I'm honest, I'm not really bothered about streaming. I did it for a while. I did quite a few months of multiple streams a week. And yeah, I think I've just come to the conclusion that I prefer recorded content. That just feels like more my thing, so I've no plans to make a Twitch. I'm happy with YouTube at the minute. That's not to say that I'm not going to do any streaming, though. If there's a really special event, I will participate in it, but I'll probably just stream it on Jack Sucks at Stuff. Will anything come up if I type in, is Jack Sucks at Life? Are we relevant enough for that yet? Oh! Is Jack Sucks at Life married? No, I am not, but I have been in a relationship with my girlfriend Becky for... is it 5 years or 6 years? 5 years, but neither of us are bothered about getting married at the minute. I know that marriage is important to some people, but for Becky and I at the minute, we're just not bothered. But I assume it'll be something we do in a few years' time. JackSucksAtLife vegetarian? Yes, I am. Whoa, look at this. People also ask. We've never been relevant enough to have a people also ask. Is JackSucksAtLife Scottish? No, he's not. He was born in Bishop Auckland, England. Lots of people that aren't from England do think that I sound Scottish. I mean, I wasn't born too far from Scotland, but no, I'm from the northeast of England. But it's JackSucksAtLife's net worth. Oh, now we get to the juicy bits and bobs. Let's have a look. Net worth of an estimated 900,000 big ones. Hey, from an article that has no idea what they're talking about. Why is this the picture that they used? British guy from North Yorkshire. Not true, but I did live there for about a year. Estimated net worth of 900,000. What are they basing that on? He gets an average of 200,000 views per day, which should generate an estimated $1,000 per day. Not at the bloody minute. But even when CPM was good, that is generally way too high. You want to have it like down by like 2/3. How tall is JackSucksAtLife? Do we get an answer for that? Oh my god, I've got a table! Guys, we have a table! 2019 Jack didn't have a table, loser. Date of birth, June 24th, 1996. Look at this, if you wanted to steal my identity, here you go. Nationality, British. Ethnicity, Caucasian. Profession, YouTuber. And height, 6 feet. All of that is actually accurate. CelebsLifeReal.com. They know their stuff. Dreadfully built website though. What is going on there? JackSucksAtLife has been one of the rising gaming YouTuber providing funny content. Fantastic grammar. Also not really a gaming YouTuber anymore. Oh, look at this. They've not updated this in a while and this is what they think my car is. He has been dating Becky, dating for quite a time now. Yes, dating is her surname actually. To be exact, it was January 13th, 2015. It was actually January 12th, but pretty accurate. We've been on this website before, I remember it now. At this moment, his relationship is going very strong without any signs of complications and problems. It shows his dedication and commitment to her relationship is unbreakable. I mean, yeah, things are going good. But you don't know that, CelebsLifeReal.com. You can't just assume that. So if we just search JackSucksAtLife, okay, our YouTube channel, that's brilliant. FamousBirthdays.com! I'll have a look on Famous Birthdays. We are still the 5th most famous person to be born on June the 24th. EMOJI, Lionel Messi, Lil Drip, Domo Wilson are all ahead of me. Domo's 846, and I'm rank 1,800. Oh, we are not getting the number 4. We have been stuck at number 5 for a long time. But hey, I'll take it. Have they updated this, or does it still say a load of crap? YouTube content creator named Jack Massey Welsh, who is best known for the Minecraft-centric channel JackSucksAtLife. Definitely could do with updating, as there has not been any Minecraft videos on this channel for quite a long time at this point. And apparently, the YouTuber that I'm associated with best is Noboom, because we used to own a Minecraft server together. Out of all the YouTubers, Noboom is who they go. Does Noboom still do YouTube? I don't know. We've got an Amazon page, apparently. What's on there? Oh, this is in the description of my videos, I think. It's like an affiliate place. So if you wanted like this green screen or my microphone or my lights or my webcam, this is the link you can buy them. So that's in the description if you want. And it's defaults to US dollars for some reason, but you can change the currency up at the top. Oh my god, our top definition on Urban Dictionary has changed. A Minecraft YouTuber, brilliant, who has over 1 million subscribers. He most recently collaborated with YouTuber Memulous. Why is that the top one? Person one, did you see JackSucksAtLife collaborate with Memulous? Person two, I didn't. Send the link, please. I want to see the link. This isn't the link. This is the definition of the link. Brilliant. Yeah, this is the one I like. This is the one I've got on a mug. JackSucksAtLife is a notoriously known YouTuber for his trends of bullying children over Minecraft and putting kazoos as deep into his throat as possible. More of that. That's what we want to see. Oh, look. It's my Instagram. Can we get some more followers on Instagram, please? I mean, I'm really desperate at this point. 44,000 is the best we can do. Look at this. I'm playing Scrabble with me dogs. That's some wholesome content. That's what you want to see. If you're on your mobile, you can follow us right now and just get straight back to the video. It'll be great. The link's right there. Please, thank you. What's this? Petition to bring back Craig on the JackSucksAtLife YouTube channel. Craig was that little inflatable dinosaur we were sent. Guys, I'm gonna have to be honest with you here. So I've seen people ask for Craig to come back before, and I played ignorance. I was like, yeah, where did Craig go? I don't understand. I'm fully aware of where Craig went. I gave him away. I deflated him, and I gave him to a charity shop. Now, I don't know if the charity shop decided to sell Craig on, or they just threw him in a skip. But your best hope would be, hang on, I'll find the specific one. So I assume it's closed at the minute, right? Oh, I feel like I'm playing GeoGuessr. But when we moved house, I donated a load of stuff to this Age UK charity shop. So Craig's in there. Me Yellow Maracas went in there. Quite a few other bits and bobs. So if you want anything, your best hope is to have a little browse in there. We're on lockdown at the minute, so I have confidence that there's not going to be a riot in Age UK Beedale, North Yorkshire. JackSucksAtLife non-official merch. Go on. What the heck? What is that? That is the worst thing I've ever seen. £28. Is there anything else? Oh, brilliant. I can get the same thing as a duvet cover for £70. That'll be good. Here we've got my net worth again. But it says related YouTubers Jack Sucks at Stuff and Jack Massey Welsh, which I've never seen before. What's Jack Sucks at Stuff's net worth? So this is my second channel, if you don't know. If you haven't subscribed to Jack Sucks at Stuff yet, by the way, there's some pretty good content coming out at the minute. It's just extra videos, so we've got Reddit stuff going on. We've got me copywriting YouTube channels that are copying me. Which of Jack Sucks at Stuff's subscribers has the most subscribers? Seriously, it's some revolutionary stuff. Jack Sucks at Stuff has a net worth of $218,000. Well, what about Jack Massey Welsh? Only $69,000. Well, what's the point? Not worth it, is it? Apparently, we have a DLive account. I'm not sure that's me. Streamer is offline. That's not me. What happens when we search our real name? Got just various bits and bobs. Our Wikitube, yeah, we do look at this each time. Oh, they've got me new profile picture on. That's lovely, that. So, because we've done some videos on Wikitube, yeah, the page is still locked because people kept messing with it. But I think this should be really accurate. Born 24th of June, age 23. Yep, that's correct. correct. Variety of content. Born in Bishop Auckland, previously lived in North Yorkshire, currently lives in Nottinghamshire. You've smashed that, to be fair, Wikitubia. Well done. Jack has 7 channels other than Jack Sucks at Life. Jesus Christ, is that how many we have? Including Jack Sucks at Stuff, Jack Massey Welsh Without Spaces, EJ Saf, Samson's Apricots, Jack Sucks at Geography, and Turdboy 420. Good God. How many subs is Turdboy 420 on at this point? I dread to think. Oh, 121,000. I can't believe how fast we hit that, guys. That's mad. But the sad thing is, it's got more subs than Jack Sucks at Geography, and I'm actually posting videos on there. Subscribe to Jack Sucks at Geography if you haven't already. I'm putting GeoGuessr videos and Street View Bingo videos out there. Bloody Nora, look at the amount of info that we've got on here. This is mad. It just keeps going. Trivia, let's pick up some trivia. Jack visited this very page on Wikitubia and purposely vandalized the page while adding some new information. He even made an entire series editing Wikitubia and Wikipedia. The Bishop Auckland Wikipedia page is still locked due to vandalism, as you can see. It's locked till September, which I feel really bad about. I'm so sorry, Wikipedia. But if you view history, there was just so many people that kept adding me to the notable people, and then the mods kept removing it, and then one of you added it again, and oh, it's a whole thing. His dream car is the Tesla Model X. However, Jack could not afford the Tesla Model X, so he went with the Tesla Model 3. That's actually not true anymore if you fancy updating that Wikitubia mod. I've since concluded that I do prefer the Model 3, and that's my dream car at the minute. Cybertruck would be cool, though. Jack claims to hate Jacksepticeye for Sean's greater popularity. I'm not keen on that one. That's not really true. I don't hate Jacksepticeye at all. I just don't like how he shows up in the search results before me all the time. Oh, look at this. Jack holding the Wikitubia plaque in one of his videos. Let's have a look. There it is. That's so cute. Look, I've still got it up, guys. It's right there. That is possibly the coolest picture that I've ever taken. Thank you, Becky, for taking that one. Oh, what's this? Jack does not understand the meaning of the end of the city / built up area sign, which is very common in Europe, despite living in the UK. What are you on about? What do I not understand? They've left a reference, so let's watch it.
Is that meant to be a city and then that's crossed out? That's weird. I don't know what that means.
That's not common knowledge. I've never seen that sign, and that does not deserve to be in my trivia. That's not a normal thing. I'm not from bloody Poland. What's this? Jack's girlfriend, Becky, currently edits for Jack's Tesla / vlogging channel and was the editor of his old channel, Sam Smells of Apricots. No, she wasn't. She does edit for all of the videos on here, Jack Massey Welsh. Great thumbnails for me at the minute. But Becky and I didn't even know each other when I did these videos 8 years ago. Bloody get that fixed, eh? I edited every single one of these masterpieces myself. I put blood, sweat, and tears into this content. Watch this slow-mo bit here. You ready for this? Unbelievable. Can we get a round of applause? Kai, get some more of me in here and we'll all clap together. Oh, it's cool seeing stats for my other channels, because last year, I think we just started Jack Sucks at Stuff, so there wasn't really anything going on yet. Whereas look at this, we've got all our bits and bobs. Let's have a look on Jack Sucks at Stuff. Jack Sucks at Stuff's doing really well at the minute, and I want to say thank you so much for that. I think we're about to hit 300,000 subs over there. So honestly, if you want just extra videos from me, it's a great place to go. Originally, I was doing just Minecraft on there, but now I'm just doing more of this kind of thing as well. But what have I found here? This is my Facebook account. But 10 years ago, I posted on, join if you have braces or you think they are cool, and I said, who made this question mark with a smiley face? What? Why did I say that? What the hell is this? Okay, no problem. Do we have anything in, like, news for our name? Oh, there are a few things. So it's like electric vehicle websites making articles about my videos. I like reading the articles because every now and then the people that write them are slightly passive aggressive, such as this one. While the video is a bit long. Oh, hello. What's this? Jack Massey Welsh Twitter? Wow, guys, you've already followed me on Instagram, I assume. So how about you follow me on Twitter too? I just want 100k followers. 100,000 people, you always end up watching everything I upload. All I need is just for a few of you to actually follow us. Is that too much to ask? Look at me funny tweets. I post funny things on here sometimes. Basically, it's just me screenshotting stupid comments, but they're great to look at. 2 followers, thanks. Oh, bloody hell, we're in the news again.
UK's biggest gaming festival, Insomnia 66, cancelled at Birmingham NEC.
Did we get a little cheeky mention in that? There was also a chance to meet internet sensations Will N.E. Okay, fair enough. CPK. All right, when's my bit? Dang, that's a long name. Come on, you could have put us before Scott. Jack Sucks at Life and more. Look, at least I wasn't one of the and more. I'd never show my face again if that was the case. AminoApps.com featured Jack Sucks at Life Amino. I don't know what that is. Oh, we have things. There's some fan art there. That's unreal. Latest. I have an Instagram fan page for Jack and Becky. This was 6 days ago. Oh, the account's private, so I can't look at it. Fair enough. It does does seem like Cutie Bex is the only person that's posting on this MNO thing these days. People have been desperately trying to make this account live, but it is not working. It was a nice thought, my MNO page. Thanks, guys. We have 177 members, and they're just here to have fun. Me too, guys. This art's cute, though. I like it. Thank you. What's this? So, Money Saving Expert, which is a website I do use, actually, because I'm into, like, my finances and getting good deals and stuff. Someone posted on their forums, YouTuber JackSucksAtLife celebrates National Kazoo Day by giving away his famous gold kazoo. Why would they think anyone on this website would be interested in that? Okay, and on that note, I think it is time to end off this video. Hopefully you did enjoy. Basically, the cool thing about these videos is just seeing the difference a year later. So these headphones have made it into two Googling Yourself videos, but as you can see, they're on their way out. So who knows what headphones I'll be wearing in Googling Yourself 2021. I, for one, can't wait to find out. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for all of the support recently. I'm very much enjoying how engaged everyone is at the minute. It is really nice to see, so if you want to keep up with me, just subscribe to all 400 of my YouTube channels. They're in the description. So is Twitter and Instagram as well, guys, by the way. Thank you. All right, thanks a lot for watching. Kai, thanks for editing this video. He edited last year's, he edited this year's. Fingers crossed he'll still not be successful enough on his own YouTube channel that he has to edit next year's too. Doing a bit of milk.
Keep away from me.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Christ almighty.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I'm really uncomfortable in every part of me.
Yeah, me too. It's really hard, that one.
Okay, inspired by one of our favourite internet shows, Hot Ones.
Woo!
Today, Becky and I will be eating some spicy... What are they?
Oh, they're Southern Fried Corn Bites.
Southern Fried Corn Bites in exceedingly hotter hot sauces. While also answering your terrible questions, because I requested questions and they're all dreadful.
Yeah, they're not great, to be honest, everyone.
Should we have our very first one?
How are we doing this, then? Are we eating the entire thing?
I say we eat the entire thing. We answer
the entire thing?
I assume it's alright. Dink it and sink it. We have milk too. We're gonna try and avoid it.
Not touching it. I'm gonna do this whole thing.
I think I'm gonna have the milk.
No chance.
That was nothing. That danger taste explosion. More like nothing.
Hey.
Question one. Can you say hi to my mum? Becky, do you want to say hi to Jesse's mum?
Hi, Jesse's mum.
Can you do more vlog content? So I have been experimenting with this. Hopefully by the time this comes out, the Cog's birthday vlog should have come out. I'm not expecting the videos to do as well as the other things that I've been releasing, but I definitely want to keep trying to push that content a little bit more every now and then, because it is really fun to record.
At least one person's going to enjoy it.
Yeah.
Me.
You enjoy it. Right, do you think we should have another one?
I think we should.
This one, it seems to have really soaked in a way that the others.
Yeah, you can't see it at all.
Look at that.
Oh, it smells strong though.
What's this one called?
Turn down the heat.
Turn down the heat. Wasabi.
You going for it?
Yeah, the first one was kind of nothing really, in my opinion. I think things are really going to accelerate very quickly in this one.
Yeah, I agree. That's delicious, actually.
I'm doing like a thingy thing. Look at me. Any thoughts of proposing to Becky? What's your opinion on that question, Becky?
I'm good, thanks.
That sounds so hard.
I'm sure we're going to get married at some point, but we're just
not bothered at the minute. I think we're happy where we are at the minute. So we have no rush to change that. I think there's other things that we want to do in life before getting married.
I never feel like it's a necessity or something that I've ever really desired to do.
We're not that bothered. I like getting lots of questions about it all the time, though.
It's great.
That's proper.
It's all I think about, in all honesty. Every day I wake up and I'm like, I can't wait to get married.
First impression of each other. Can you remember meeting me for the first time, Becky?
I can.
No, you don't. I've asked that multiple times before. No, you don't remember.
It was our first day of college, so I was late into
four. This is just my story, though. You don't remember it. You just remember me telling the story.
Just then I thought I had, so you just ruined that for me. I wonder if that's actually what did happen.
You don't remember. But
it was a long time ago.
You came in late. It was a big deal for me because you were like a hot girl that sat next to me, whereas I guess I wasn't a hot guy that you sat next to.
Oh. Sure. I don't know what to say to that.
Will you ever come to Florida for a meet and greet or do any events here? Probably not a Jack Sucks at Life only meet and greet. Would potentially go to an event in Florida.
100%, that'd be incredible.
It's just an excuse to get free ticket to Florida, isn't it? And then you can go to Universal and stuff. We really want to go to Universal at some point. I think it's far too much stress, and I also don't think there's the demand for a Jack Sucks at Life only meet and greet, but I would definitely attend an event if I was invited to one. When's the last time you cried and why? I can't think of mine, but I know yours.
It's the sad bit in the first Ice Age film, actually.
What happened, Becky? Tell me.
I think I was a little bit hungover as well. It's the really sad bit when Manny the mammoth sees the little pictures on the wall, and it's where his family are all happily playing, and then the people come and they kill all his family, and it's really, really sad.
Becky got really upset. Shall we have another one?
Yeah. Quite a substantial amount on this.
There is a substantial amount.
I blame myself for this.
Becky was in charge of dabbing them on. Good luck.
What are we doing all in one?
Okay.
I'm just seeing how big my cheeks are.
These are all absolutely fine so far.
That's tingling my tongue, that now. It's a slow burner.
I'm having this water, but I want to record that it's just because I get thirsty all the time, rather than I'm struggling. And water doesn't help spicy food anyway. You can see in camera two, neither of the milks have been touched at present.
Pussy!
Kai Ross Best, editor Kai, says, can I come over? Absolutely not.
No, Kai can always come.
No.
Blossy and Kong want
to
meet you.
Be nice to see his new car as well.
A nice car, Kai.
What special projects are you working on right now? We've got Christmas merch that we're getting set up, haven't we?
We have. It's all hopefully kind of coming in the next week or so.
It's basically just a few things all together in, you could say, a form of bundle, perhaps. We're very excited about, and it should be hopefully being released around the 25th of November, maybe? So that
hopefully
it arrives in time for Christmas.
As soon as possible, we'd like.
So stay tuned. Make sure you've got notifications on, because I'll do one of those like silly little announcement videos when it comes out.
What are yours and Becky's favourite meals to go out and eat? Always Italian, anywhere that's got nice food.
I like Italian food.
I think we really love pasta, pizza, but I'm also a big fan of sushi as well. You okay? You're struggling.
I've got a cold. It's nothing to do with the hot food.
Just have your milk. Go for it. It's fine.
I'm recovering from a cold.
No one will judge you.
Okay, so this is the fourth one in, and then we've got another five after that. Da Bomb is the one that on Hot Ones everyone goes mental about.
It's a slightly smaller dab.
I'm worried about that.
See how we're feeling.
Are you doing the all-in-one again? Nope.
That one's nice.
They're all exactly the same to me.
Put a bit on your finger.
I'll put a bit on my finger. What if it's just soaking in, you know? Whoa.
No, it's a slow burner again. It's getting me now a bit.
When you have it by yourself, you can kind of feel it in your throat a bit more, can't you? Do you see yourself getting any more dogs or pets in the future?
Far future for definite. Obviously, Flossie and Kong are like our entire lives, aren't they? They're just the best things in the world. Obviously, the only downside is, which obviously I'd much rather have them, it's just they're very, very tiring.
Can't go to the cinema with these two knocking about.
My sister's great. My sister and my brother-in-law, Callum, are wonderful, and they help out a lot, don't they? Future-wise, hopefully, we won't be for a long time, but when Flo and Kong do, you know, die, which will inevitably happen, I think we'll probably leave it for a while, just so we're not tied down.
You can do more travelling and that kind of thing for a little bit, and then get more in the future after that.
Maybe like a couple of like emus or something.
I don't want emus, I want a rhea.
Maybe I want an emu. I've one emu. Ask Becky to say silk 6 times, then ask her what cows drink.
Oh my god.
She'll probably say milk.
Oh my god, Becky, say silk 6 times.
Silk, 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 silk.
Becky, what do cows drink?
Milk!
How has YouTube affected your relationship? Has it brought you closer, or do you feel a little more distant? I've been doing YouTube the whole time that we've been in a relationship.
It's just normal. We've not really thought anything different. If anything, it's nicer, because if you had a job where you were getting back really late or having to leave early in the morning, probably not see anywhere near as much of each other.
No, very true, Becky. Do we have another one?
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
Are we onto the psycho juice?
We are.
Right, we're going to start dabbing each one a little extra.
Whoa!
I want it to be fresh. That's the first one. I can feel a bit of a difference there.
Yeah, me too. Quite hot, that.
Gets you all around your throat, that one, doesn't it? I'm just thirsty. I'm not struggling. I'm just thirsty. Do Flossie and Kong like each other? Becky, go.
They do. At first, Kong is really mean to Flossie.
Kong is a bit of a knob off the bat. If she was about to like jump up on the sofa, he would like run round and beat her to it. Stop kicking me leg!
Sorry, right, I'll put
God,
it, I'll
you
put
just
it
sat there like this, just over
sorry,
and over again.
Yeah.
Yeah, it took a few months and it took us like a bit of discipline from us to get him out of that habit. You catch them like cuddling every now and then. You like look over to them and they're like spooning each other.
Yeah, they're lovely.
And they look proper embarrassed when you catch them.
If one or the other weren't there, they wouldn't miss each other though, but they still like to be around each other, if that makes sense. They would both equally be just as happy if they were only dogs.
When will there be a house tour? Look, I'd love to give you a house tour, but Becky's been promising to put these toilet roll holders on the wall for months now, and she's still not got round to it. No, you haven't.
Have.
What about the one in the ensuite? Let's add more. You ready to add more?
Yay!
We've only got 4 left at this point.
This is Psycho Juice, 70% Red Savina. It's called Killer Hot Sauce. You may experience pain. Do not panic. Pain facilitates the release of powerful endorphins from within your brain.
Oh, yeah.
Endorphins make you feel good. If pain symptoms persist, do not lower your dosage. Just shut up whining and take your damn medicine. Who saw that coming?
Right.
Are we adding extra on?
Add it on. Add it on. Nice, that was respectable from you. I'm going for it and I'm avoiding the lips. Oh, quite rough after you finish it, that one. You know like when a dragon's about to roar and it's like glowing in the back of the throat? That's what it feels like at the minute. A little bit of milk.
I'm not touching it. Don't keep away from me.
Silk, 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 silk,
really
silk.
Good.
I would say I've passed over to uncomfortable at this point after that one.
I'm fine though.
Will you ever get a cat? Becky, will you ever get a cat?
I love cats very, very much. They're incredible.
When I watched you say that, it's like someone was pointing a gun at you off camera the way you...
I love cats very much.
Have you and Becky ever considered making a clothing line? Like, not just Jack Sucks at Life merch, but like a proper clothing line. That's kind of what I'm like aiming towards. I wouldn't say any of the stuff that we've sold, like the lovely beanies. It doesn't have Jack Sucks at Life written on it. It doesn't have like a Minecraft character on it anywhere. And you know, the lovely sunglasses and all those kind of things. I try to design stuff that people are going to feel happy and comfortable wearing out and about. So that's kind of what we're doing on a small scale at the moment, isn't it? How are Flossie's feet now?
They're okay. She's still on and off with her boots. We've also got a cone now because I like to give her feet a bit of a break from her boots.
I think having shoes on too long causes little problems every now and then, doesn't it?
Got a little cone on, so she's like a little lamp at the moment.
Oh!
Yeah! But she's doing okay. She's doing okay.
But she seems happy, I think.
I think she's the best she's been in a while.
Wanna go for the next one then?
We're adding a bit of extra on.
You know what? Let's add a bit of extra.
We're in the top three now, so I feel like this is gonna really start. My nose is running.
Oh, thank you very much.
You're very welcome. This is spicy little number.
Ooh! A spicy little number.
We go give a little dab.
Spicy little number, this one.
I'm gonna eat it quick, I think.
No, you have to embrace it. Oh, Jesus Christ! There was immediate retaliation the second that touched me there. How are you doing, Becky? You alright?
It's very hot. Oh, it gets much, much worse. That's really
Oh, you're blue in my eyes.
Sorry.
What's the best part of being a YouTuber? What's the hardest part? It's really nice being self-employed and being able to kind of work to your own schedule. Hardest part?
This.
Hardest part is to, yeah, having to do it. Do you like cheese and Shrek?
They're my two favourite combinations. If I could think of two things that are my favourite things in the entire world, it would be those two things, but it'd be in the other order. It'd be Shrek then cheese, I think.
Why Shrek first?
Because it's incredible.
Well, Becky, how do you feel about Jack having dozens of play buttons and not giving you a single one?
I find it satisfying enough just watching the little wall fill up.
Yeah, that's my thing.
I live here as well, so every time I come in, there's always another one. And it's
she
like...
can come and look at them if she wants to.
Maybe I'm Turd Boy.
Turd Boy. Did you
see that one coming, did you?
That's a plot twist, that one. Has Becky ever considered editing your videos? Becky did actually edit Cog's birthday vlog, and I was very impressed.
It's nothing special. It's the first thing I've edited since I did like some incredibly half-assed, pretty film studies thing. But I've really enjoyed it. It was really, really good fun.
That was really impressive.
I'd be up for helping out if there's anything else.
I think for vlogs type things where you kind of have to be there in order to know how best to edit them, I think Becky was perfect for editing the video that came out the other day. Oh, it's Da Bomb! So if you've not seen Hot Ones, Da Bomb is the one where all of the celebrities being interviewed just kind of have a proper breakdown. And we really struggled on that previous one.
Yeah, I'm really, really, really stressed about this. I can smell the heat. I'm really going to struggle with this.
Yeah, I think this could be really difficult, this one.
3, 2, 1! Holy shit.
I'm okay at the moment. I don't move in case I trigger something. I know if I cough, it's going to get so much worse, but there's just... my body wants me to cough right now.
Oh.
You alright?
That's severely painful. I think I'm going to throw up.
I brought Jenny's casserole dish in case that was to happen.
Have you seen my eyes? I'm crying. There's literally tears coming out of my eyes.
If you could choose any profession in the world for Flossie or Kong, what would their jobs be? I'd like them to both have really popular Instagram accounts because it would be a really easy way to make money.
Cook food as well for us.
Cooking food would be slightly less reasonable. What are you doing? You've made things fall off my shelf. My blood!
I can't even describe how horrific this is. There's so many tears coming out of my eyes. Do you want children? Can't think of anything worse.
What about this? What about the bomb?
I'll have the bomb 100,000 times before I have children. Sorry, Jack's parents, if you were wanting grandkids. Not from us, I'm afraid.
Oh, my stomach hurts. I can feel my stomach not being very comfortable now. What YouTubers do you watch?
The Sidemen!
Yeah, we got quite into the Sidemen channel videos a bit. They're pretty solid.
Rhett and Link for Mythical Morning.
Rhett and Link, when there's nothing else to watch, we'll happily dip back into Rhett and Link. I think they're great. When you first started YouTube, how did people react when you told them you had a channel? My parents didn't really understand it. I don't think they 100% do at this point.
I've got severe pins and needles in my hands. Is that part of...
Why?
They just suddenly came on. I have no idea. Like, that's severe.
Weird, that. I hope you're alright.
Of course I am.
What's that for?
I don't know, it's weird, though.
That's weird, that.
Do you get pins and needles when eating spicy food?
As if that worked. Yeah, so it does happen.
Oh, there we go.
It's not a question, but can you tell Becky she was a great waitress at Panetti's as she served me a couple of times? Where you are, Becky?
I can bring them dishes.
Yeah, you can.
Are we doing the last one?
Do the last one.
Look at you doing the thing that Sean Evans does.
It wasn't even his real. So this is Wiltshire Chili Farm. Fearless flavour. Trinidad Scorpion. Oh my god, it's got five chilies and it's extreme.
So it's supposedly worse than the bomb. Add a little bit extra on, Becky. I'm fine now. Right. It's all them... Christ almighty. Jesus God. She's melted
I thought
that.
It would be a dab rather than a pour.
You've drowned that little fella, Becky.
Right, well, swap. You can have this one.
No, don't put any more on yours.
I want to last dab mine.
Oh god, but it's so soaked. I don't want to do it.
No, me neither.
3, 2, 1.
Dab it.
Quite nice, that one. It adds a nice flavour, that one, in the way that some of the others don't.
That was fine.
Right, you know what? We're doing a Paul Rudd. We're getting a little selection. We're putting them all together.
Trying to let out all my weird, disgusting, slurpy noises I'm making, Kai. I can't help it.
No. Gotta have some of them.
Make sure that, you know, a bit of snot comes out my nose. Why am I looking at the microphone when I'm speaking to Kai? Why? That's not Kai!
I could get a little picture of him and put his face on it.
He's lovely, isn't he?
He's alright.
Right, we've mixed all 9 of the hot sauces, including the bomb, into a lovely big...
You gotta get a good splatter. That looked so visually appealing, that, Becky. That was nice.
So I feel like there was quite a bit of the bomb in here, so I'm not feeling good about this.
Final little fella. When you were little, what was your ideal job?
For quite a while, I wanted to be a food taste tester.
Mmm!
I mean, still no. I love food. When I was a kid, just... food. My tongue's really hurting. What about you?
You know those people that find out how someone died? Like, the body on the table?
Forensic scientist.
Yeah, whatever that's called. I wanted to do that for a bit, and then I developed a phobia of blood. So it wasn't a good mix.
The bomb was right there.
So it wasn't a good mix anymore. And then I wanted to be a vicar for a bit. And then I stopped believing in God, so that wasn't going to work. And then I just wanted to do stuff related to film, like being a director and stuff, kind of related to what I'm doing now.
You had much higher aspirations than me.
You would have nailed being a food taste tester, though.
Not for hot food. It's really horrible, this.
We've done it, though. No milk. Couldn't have done this without you, mate.
I can't see anything.
Oh, I'm really uncomfortable in every part of me.
Yeah, me too.
You plan on going on tour someday? At this stage, I have no idea what a tour related just to me would consist of. It sounds like a lot more stress than I could be asked with, so no. But that's not to say that that won't change at some point in the future.
You know what's around the corner, do you?
You know what, Bex, at the end of the day, you don't know what's around the corner.
Favourite Disney princess is Mulan. Mulan's by far just incredible. Since I was a kid, I just think she's unreal.
That's as many as Twitter wants to load the question. So I reckon that means that we can have a drink of milk if you fancy it.
Can we?
Yeah, do you want some?
Okay.
You did it, Becky. I'm very proud of you.
Me too.
That's very refreshing, that.
I just think that Sean Evans is absolutely phenomenal, isn't he? If you've not watched Hot Ones, go watch it.
Yeah, I think he's a really wonderful interviewer.
The best interviewer ever. The questions they come up with are just great, and you can tell from the guests they have on just how refreshing it is for them as well.
Yeah, it just feels like mainstream media and TV chat shows, it just all just feels very superficial, whereas I reckon they kind of make some proper connections and stuff like that. Sure.
Could have done with him asking us some questions, really.
Yeah, most of your questions were garbage. Would it be nice, guys? That? No offense to you, just all kind of the same stuff.
Okay. I think I'm alright now. I think I won that.
How did you win that? What did you do differently? Thank you for watching. We did it. It was a lot of fun. Not looking forward to tomorrow now. Thanks for watching. Please click that like button if you enjoyed this kind of stuff, because it's a bit different. But also subscribe as well if you're new.
Please do, because that hurt. Thanks, Kai.
Look at this, we have just 1,700 subscribers. Our most viewed video ever has 6,000 views. And we're getting about 500 views per video. So I saw my friend Callum do this, and you know, look how much fun he's having. So I thought I'd take a look at the same thing. We're gonna be using a website called the Wayback Machine to take a look at what our YouTube channel looked like 7 years ago. And we can check back each year to see how things changed. And incredibly, we're sponsored by Skillshare today. So if you wanna do this yourself, it doesn't just work with YouTube, it works with every website. But if you go to web.archive.org and input whatever URL you want, you can have a look at snapshots from that URL from history. Now, just a little tip. Originally, I just put youtube.com/JackSucksAtMinecraft, which is my original channel URL, and it only had 14 screenshots to look at. But if I put youtube.com/user/JackSucksAtMinecraft, we have over 300. And you can see all the snapshots here, so there's a load of them in 2019, but there's a couple of dinky fellas in 2013, which is when I started my channel. So the very first screenshot that we can look at is from June 29th, 2013. So I've been doing videos on this channel for 2 months at this point in time. And here it is. So we were called Jack Sucks at Minecraft with an exclamation point on the end. I don't even know if you can do that anymore. We've got 1,744 subscribers. This is what the Jack Sucks at Life YouTube channel that you are currently watching looked like 7 years ago. I can remember making this banner, so I made it out of art that people had sent me. We got a fair amount of art for 1,700 subs, I'm just saying. I barely get any fan art these days. So let's have a look at our recent uploads. So not everything loads perfectly, so these thumbnails haven't loaded for whatever reason. Our latest video was Minecraft minigame Super Craft Bros with Wolfcraft XMC. God, I've not thought about him in a while. It got 50 views in 3 hours. Can I watch this? Oh, what? What about Jack Sucks at Hunger Games? We should be able to watch that. Video unavailable. What is happening here? I don't remember deleting any videos, but I guess I must have for some reason. Congratulations, Basher, on hitting 300k subs. Basher was a very different YouTuber when I made that, I'm just saying. Oh, and look, so this was June 29th. My birthday is the 24th. So Minecraft Hardcore Birthday Cake Speedrun. I uploaded 5 days previous. How many views are we getting per video then? We've got 200 on that one. 300, 500, go back a little bit. 275, 700. So it's fluctuating. It looks like my mod showcases are what's doing the best. I literally remember filming all of these videos. Minecraft Explosive Chickens. Surely we can still find that video. There it is. So these days it's got 13,000 views. It only had 580 when that came out. We'll have a quick look at the analytics. Oh, we've had 26 views in the last month. Let's change to lifetime. Oh, we've made 13 pence from that video. What a dream. Okay, we're gonna give it a watch just so we can see who Jack Sucks at Minecraft with an exclamation point on the end. Let's see who he was in 2013.
Oh, hey there, little buddy. How are you today? What the fuck?
Jack? Don't you... You can't swear. As if I did a little swearing joke. I would just like to apologize on behalf of June 2013, Jack. He just turned 17. He's obviously got way ahead of himself.
If you haven't already guessed by the title, the sign in front of me, and the intro, today we're reviewing the Exploding Chickens mod. So this is a very simple mod that adds one new mob and 2 new items. This is the exploding chicken, this is the new mob, and you can see that it's slightly different to a regular chicken because it's got that little blue dot.
I'd like to point out, you see these black lines along the top and the bottom of my Minecraft? That's because when editing videos, I didn't realize that if you unticked maintain aspect ratio, it stretched it out to full screen and got rid of the black bars, which, you know, that's totally forgivable when I only had 1,000 subs. Well, I had the black bars for about 5 years. Yeah, you see this video from 2017. The black bars, they're still there. I'm sorry. So our most popular video at that point in time had 6,000 views, and it was a Minecraft mod showcase of a Doctor Who mod. Now, I remember that being my most popular video because I sent it to the guy who made the Minecraft mod, and then he, like, shared it on his mod forum post. So that was the first video I ever had with 1,000 views, and that was very, very exciting. I'm wondering, is the Minecraft girlfriend mod produced yet? That video currently has about 5.5 million views and is still my most viewed video, but there is no sign of it in my popular uploads. This is mad. When you look at my most popular upload, our fourth most popular upload has 1,700 views. And then if we have a look at our channel now, our fourth most popular upload has 2.6 million. I like seeing how the YouTube layout's tweaked as well. You can see that's the old YouTube logo over there. You can also see my other channels box. So these days, that's just filled with every one of my other channels. Back then, it was all of the channels that I used to really enjoy watching. And you can see I was really big into Minecraft videos. And it's weird looking at this now because of Minecraft Monday. I've now played and killed and being killed by Skydos Minecraft, Jerome, Bayesian. I met Jerome in real life, and back here when I had 1,000 subs, I would never have imagined that. Anyway, let's go a couple of months forward from here, and we can see how many subscribers we gained. From the end of June to the middle of August, we went from 1,000 to 600 subs, which is pretty good. I'm gonna be honest with you. Back in them days, when I very first started, there was this thing on YouTube called Contacts, where you could be a contact with someone, and you could send a message to someone, and I must have added thousands and thousands of people as contacts and messaged people asking them to have a look at my channel. There's got to be people with emails out there of me like messaging them, asking them to check out my channel. I've not seen any, but search your inbox. Basically what I do is I just click on everybody that commented on one of Skydos Minecraft's mod showcases, and I'd send every single one of them a message. And I think people will understand that because starting off on YouTube is very, very difficult. What I never did though was like advertise in other people's comment sections. I would just message individual people privately. I think that advertising on other channels is really irritating.
thing, but I do understand why people do it because YouTube is hard to get into. So by August, what's our most popular video? So the thumbnails aren't loading on this one, but it's now 57,000 views instead of 6,000 views. So we've done quite well. Our mod showcases were kind of getting into the algorithm, and it looked like we're getting about near 1,000 views a video. Seeing as this one doesn't load very well, let's just move on to the next one. Right, this is 2 weeks later. I've now got rid of channels that I liked watching, and instead my other channels box are friends that I've met and recorded Minecraft videos with. And what's cool is Rye Guy Rocky's in there. Oh, this is unreal. So I've clicked through to his channel. He had 4,000 subs. I had 7,000. He was getting about 100 views a video. There I am right at the top of his pals and stuff. Thanks, Ryan. But look at this. Ryan kept going and he now has 1.6 million subscribers. That's like 500,000 more than I've got. Everyone else on this list sadly quit YouTube many years ago. But it's lovely to see that Ryan actually managed to have some success as well. Oh, look at all my thumbnails. This there it is. Oh my god, it begins. Oh my god, 44,000 views at this point in time. Looking at our most popular uploads, 90,000. So the girlfriend mod, there it is. It was sixth. It was our sixth most viewed video. Who would have thought that 7 years later, it was still at number one? So we're uploading a lot. We're uploading every day. And our views are, they're about 1,200 per episode. Pretty good. I still get people watching this video, actually, this one. Let me click on it. Look at that. It's got mad views. So this is just a tutorial for increasing your brightness. But look, people are still watching this tutorial. Let's watch a little bit of it.
Hey guys, my name's Jack, and today I'm going to do a little tutorial which shows you how to increase the brightness in Minecraft even more than when it's on maximum brightness like this.
It's really thrilling stuff. Oh, I've just noticed our banner changed. So this is 1,000 subs, and then this is 7,000 subs. So very similar theme, but just different art. You know what? I'd argue that my banner when I had 1,000 subs is way better than the banner that I made when we had 7,000. I started making these YouTube banners for people. I charged $10 per banner. I wish I could show you some of the banners that I made, but they were all on my old computer, which I just don't have anymore. Not sure they were worth $10, honestly. I mean, I don't think that looks great. It was basically a very similar theme on all of them. But like, 9 people wanted a banner made by JackSucksAtMinecraft. I'm just saying. I found this. So someone emailed me in 2013 and I said, hello, YouTube banners cost £6. £6 for a good one, right? Yes, designed exactly how you want. So Kello Studio said, something like yours that will be Kello Studio and my Minecraft skin, and there is a problem. I only get every month pocket money, so yeah, I think that you should make it and send it to me in the 15th of August. And then I replied, I'll start making it once I know you have the money to pay me. Goodbye for now. Okay, I think it's about time we head into 2014 and see what's changed. I want to see the moment we had 100,000 subscribers and claim that big fella up there, our very first play button. But before we do, speaking of play buttons, I want to give a quick shout out to today's sponsor. The other day, I accidentally dropped my green screen onto one of my play buttons, which created this big diagonal dent that you might be able to see. So it's not the end of the world, I can just buy a replacement. But I thought, you know what, it's damaged anyway. There's an opportunity here to potentially do something cool. So I went on Skillshare and I saw Chantel Martin's Draw on Everything workshop. It was only 28 minutes from start to finish, so it did not eat into my day. I was able to just sit down with a cup of coffee and a couple of pink wafers and watch through the whole thing. Now, I was nervous at first, but I followed Chantel's directions. I just whacked my pen onto it and I just started drawing big, confident lines. As you can see, I tried standing up, then I tried drawing with music, which was particularly fun, and then I just sat in my garden in the sun. Kong was pottering about in the background, and I just drew whatever came to mind without trying to overthink it at all. I did a bit of drawing while rotating, chatting with Becky, who was sunbathing in the garden, and this is the end result. And I think it looks pretty unreal. I'm really, really pleased with it. So as I said, this was one of many thousands of workshops on Skillshare. Skillshare is for creative people. They don't just have illustration classes. They have illustration, graphic design, photography, creative writing, animation, fine art, music production, freelance, even web development. If you want to learn something new in your own time, now is the perfect time to do it. Click the link in the description, skillshare.com/JackSucksAtLife, and the first 1,000 subscribers that do so, we'll get a free 2-month trial of premium Skillshare, and then it's only $10 a month after that. Thank you, Skillshare, for sponsoring this video, and thanks, Chantel, for helping me produce this. I think it looks great. All right, now I can actually get this swapped out. I've had the Jack Sucks in Geography one here all week so that none of you would notice. Jack Sucks in Geography goes behind the plant. There we are. Okay, let's do 2014. Let's see what we've got. Ooh, interesting. So I've changed my name to Jack Sucks at Minecraft, Minecraft Mods. We have a new profile picture, which is lovely. Hang on, wait there one sec. I think for the next portion of the video, we need to whack this fella out. Look at that. This was the very first piece of art I ever paid for. I think it was like like 60 quid, which is a lot of money. But I got it so that I'd have a new profile picture, as you can see. And then I also had it because I wanted to make merch. We get about 2,000 views a video now. Let's get some merch that loads of people will want to buy so I can make loads of money. Spoiler alert, no one bought it other than me. This is the only one of these t-shirts in existence. It's also a little bit tight, so I'm gonna go ahead and put my hoodie back on, I think. Cool Math Games hoodie, linked in the description, by the way, if you fancy. Right, so our banner's not loaded in, but we can see join my server coming soon. So that's not gonna go anywhere. That was gonna be my very first Minecraft server, but the issue that I had was that the guy that made it for me was 12 years old and not very good at making a Minecraft server, and then another Minecraft server like hacked it, and then they like sent me a bunch of scary videos over Skype, and it made me scared, and I closed the server down before it ever opened. And like four people had spent money on ranks like in advance, and the 12 year old that made the server just kept the money and didn't speak to me ever again, so I had to pay the people back out of my own. Anyway, it was a whole thing. What's quite interesting is our subscribers have gone up quite a lot, you know, from 8,000 to 35,000. But our views per video have only really doubled. We're getting about 2,000 views per video instead of 1,000. Oh, our very first video with 1,000,000 views. Girlfriend mod. There it is. Shout out to the Minecraft girlfriend mod. Should we watch one of these videos from this time? I think we should. Let's go with A Holy Adventure Part 1. The chase is on. Right, I remember this. It was a Minecraft map that somebody made for me.
Hello, my name is Jack, and welcome to an adventure map. Now, I've never actually played an adventure map and recorded it on this channel before. This adventure map was actually made specially for me, so that's pretty damn awesome.
Pretty damn awesome, guys. I was still liking all of my own videos at this point in time as well, which is interesting to note. Well, look, we have a vlogs playlist. Videos featuring my face, yo. What's this? 3K sub special, avatar YouTube banner competition. I think I deleted that video. I think it was something about the banner competition. So we've also got the competition results video, which I think I also deleted. Something went wrong with the competition, and I think I was like stressed, so I just deleted everything. I don't remember this at all. 30,000 subscriber giveaway, t-shirts, server ranks, and Jack Sucks at MC toys. Can I watch that? Oh, what is happening? Why did I delete these videos? Why did I not just private them? Jack, think of future Jack's content. Come on. Look at this though. Hunger Games challenges. We've got the Minecraft Hunger Games butter challenge inspired by Skydo's Minecraft, and then the backer challenge inspired by Jerome ASF. We've got to get the big YouTubers in our title for some extra views. It's hard being a small channel on YouTube, but just 6 years later, who knew that Jerome ASF would be selling kazoos for Jack's meet and greet at Insomnia Gaming Festival Birmingham. Okay, let's go to the end of 2014 and we'll see how many subscribers we go up by. So 35,000. I think it should have gone up quite a lot because 2014 was woohoo! Yeah, 2014 was a big year for Minecraft and I was just hammering out Minecraft mod reviews. So we've passed 100,000 subscribers. Our banner hasn't changed since we had 7,000. That's quite interesting, actually. Ooh! No way. Our channel's kind of dead. What? So we're getting about 2,000 views a video. I don't remember the channel doing that bad. Right, unfortunately not much loading here. So let's just move on. We've got nothing in 2015 at all, which is when my channel was sort of at its deadest. We were stuck on 160,000 subscribers for a period of like 2 years. And we were getting maybe 5,000 views a video then. So let's skip to 2016, because that's the next thing that we can look at. Oh, here we go. So I've rebranded as Jack Sucks at Life. And there we go. As I said, we were stuck on 160,000 subscribers. And we were getting about 3,000 views a video. So I was doing Q&As every Sunday, which my small community really enjoyed, so I really enjoyed doing them. And although my channel wasn't doing very well, because of the Minecraft servers I was involved with, I had enough money to pay for what I needed to get around. And I was living in central Newcastle, and I had like three flatmates, and Becky would visit all the time as well. So even though my channel wasn't doing very well, I was very happy. But these Q&As, I thought they were mint at the time, but they are pretty cringy. Do you get the joke? I've put my face on a mug and a t-shirt. It's really funny. We'll go get the mug. One sec. Here it is. Do you get it? It's my face. Very, very funny, Jack. It's been 13 seconds and I've not said anything. Christ almighty. We could see my one sole play button is the centerpiece of my mantelpiece there. Even when I only had one, I've always loved them. All I ever wanted to be. All I ever wanted was to see you smiling. All I ever wanted was to see you smiling.
Alright, let's calm down there, 2016, Jack. You can see that from this capture, episode 2 of my hacker trolling series just came out. Now, remember, episode 1 of hacker trolling, I think I asked for 400 likes. Hang on, let me find that.
Let's say if this video gets over 400 likes or more, I'll do hacker catching videos a little bit more regularly.
And the video got 400 likes instantly, which, for my kind of quite inactive, slow-growing channel, that didn't happen. So as soon as I saw that, I knew that there was something good about to happen here. And it was the hacker trolling series that I kept doing consistently a couple of times a week. That brought my channel back to life. That's what took us from getting 3,000 views a video to over 10,000 views a video, and then kind of it just growing from there. What about the end of December 2016? So I think we'll go from 165,000 subs to 197. Oh, 194. I remember we hit 200k on January the 2nd, 2017, so I knew we'd be somewhere close to that. And look, as you can see, the hacker trolling was doing very well. All of these videos are hacker trolling, and we were getting, you know, 15,000 views a video or something. You can see I stopped doing the cringy Q&As, and I was focusing more on hacker trolling, which was what was growing my channel. It's a shame not everything's loading properly anymore, but at least we can still see the numbers. Right, so let's go from December 20th, 2016 to February 20th, 2017. In 2 months, how many subs did we gain from 194? Oh, things have really picked back up. 214,000. Still got this terrible banner and profile picture. I'm embarrassed by how long this was my profile picture. Oh, and our views had really picked up. Look at that. We're getting like 35,000. Oh, the thumbnails are loading in. This is so exciting. I think this period of time was classic Minecraft trolling on my channel. This is the period of time that some old school viewers really miss. And it was when I was just doing loads of hacker trolling videos and just trolling players in general. And there were some really fun videos back then. So we'll go to the end of 2018 and our channel should be quite a lot different by this point. Oh, 450,000 subscribers. Still got that dreadful profile picture though. We changed our banner finally, and I only just changed that recently, so that was our banner for a good couple of years, I guess. And our content is very different at this point. I'm still doing hacker trolling, but I'm also doing a lot more not Minecraft. So this, for example, is a Reddit video. I'm playing an indie game here, and then I'm playing another indie game. We're doing the Fiverr videos at this point, so I think this is when kind of our modern day content started happening. We're doing videos opening fan mail, which we can't do anymore because we just get too much crap, which is a shame. We've got the funny bands, we've got the Fiverr videos, and this is the first screenshot you've seen where Kai's joined the channel, because previously I'd edited all of those videos myself, whereas for the first time I actually had someone else able to edit some of the videos that I was releasing. And we've got to give Kai credit, because a lot of the big videos that we did, like switching roles with my editor, I let a stranger edit this video, we would never have done those if we hadn't got an editor, so my channel definitely wouldn't be where it is today without Kai. What's live stream webcam fail? I don't remember that video. It's only 2 minutes long. Oh, probably should focus on this. Help. My bad. Jammy, thank you very much for that donation. Oh. So what happened is I've accidentally added another webcam to my live stream.
Alright, go, 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 go.
And everyone's pointing it out. Yeah, I edited this one myself, can you tell?
Hell, Emma, I was so close. Oh, jeez.
Oh, no!
I mean, this is the...
All right, let's skip ahead.
What the bloody hell's that doing there? Oh, Jesus! What have we... Look at everyone going wild for it! What is he doing there? Wait, let me grab him. Wait. Who invited this little fella? I don't even know how to get rid of... Oh, hey, up, he's on the move. Whoa! Oh no, it's hilarious! Forget the game, this is far more interesting. Wait, you ready for this? You're gonna love this. Look at this! Whoa!
I think it was just me that found that funny. It's only gained another 10,000 views in the last 2 years. Well, look at all of the snapshots taken in August 2019. Let's go for August 23rd at 10:57 in the morning. Why not? Or just nothing on the website could load anymore. Not much has changed since August. This is our channel 7 years ago. 7,000 subscribers getting about 1,000 views per video. And then here we are in 2020, 1.19 million subscribers. And our views per video are just amazing. I'm very grateful. I'm excited for our views to absolutely plummet at the end of lockdown, but I'll just enjoy it while it lasts. Anyway, let's leave this video there. We do have another channel, Samsoil's Apricots, which is older than JackSucksAtLife. So if you want to see me go on the Wayback Machine for Samsoil's Apricots, I'll do that on the JackSucksAtStuff channel if this video gets 30,000 likes. So my second channel's linked in the description if you want to go subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Do check out Skillshare as well, because it is actually a really useful product that definitely has the potential to have a really positive impact on your life. Anyway, thank you for watching. If you made it all the way to the end, leave a comment down below letting me know, when did you discover the channel? Do you remember specifically what video it was?
was or what era of Jack Sucks at Minecraft slash life? Let me know. Alright, see you later.
Exactly 1 year ago today, we changed the landscape of YouTube forever, and we uploaded which of my subscribers has the most subscribers. Before I knew it, everyone was finding out which of their subscribers had the most subscribers.
So today what we're going to be doing is finding out which of my subscribers has the most subscribers.
This wasn't originally an idea by Jack, but the evil Willany stole it.
We are going through the Sidemen's most subscribed.
Okay.
Which of our subscribers has the most subscribers? It's another really original idea. Very similar to my previous video. Which of my followers has the most followers? And now it's which of my subscribers has the most subscribers.
Yeah, the most followed followers is mine as well. We've provided 50% of the content that Josh has uploaded on his channel this year.
But today, 1 year later, so much has changed.
When we did this for the very first time, we had 782,889,000 subscribers. And now we have 1.24 million subscribers, and a few of those subscribers have millions of subscribers themselves. Last year, in the Little Wood, with his 2 million subscribers, was our number one most subscribed to subscriber. And now, what if I told you he's now sixth place? So as you can see, our new most subscribed to subscriber has 7 million subscribers. So stay tuned to the end of this video to find out who that is. Also, we're only about a minute in, and I've already said the word subscribe about 42 times, so please, if you have not already, subscribe to the Jack Sucks at Life YouTube channel. And if you are one of the people featured in this video, leave a little comment. Okay, we're gonna have a big old scroll back. There are a lot of channels here. Thank you very much for all the support that we've gained over the last year. Let's start at 100,000. If they don't have a play button, I don't care about them as a human being. Oh, chill ma, that's sad that. Only 800 subscribers away from being cared about. We'll have a little click on their channel, see what they're doing. They've only got 3 YouTube videos, and they've not uploaded in 3 months. Sod them. Let's move on. All right, Neon Jack has just popped into 100k. So Neon, congratulations on that one. Wow, these are some thumbnails. Oh my goodness. All right, let's watch their latest video. I'm hyped for it. Oh, Jesus Christ. If you don't have headphones on, you won't know what just happened. They switched the audio for each beat into a different ear. And I feel a bit sick, if I'm honest. So we can see exactly when all these people subscribed. Whoa, Foxy459 has been subscribed since 2014. Okay, Foxy might be our oldest subscriber with 100k subs. Right, they have not uploaded in a year. And 3 years ago, they released a video called Goodbye YouTube, which is 5 seconds long. Let's give it a watch. Right. If you're wondering why it was deadly silent, there's just no audio. Thanks, Foxy. That was a lot of fun. That great stuff. Thanks for subscribing. A lot of channels very close. Oh, one of our first channels to appear on the list. Sam Smells of Apricot. So if you've been around on this channel for a while, this was my first YouTube channel. Created all the way back in 2008. Some very cringy videos on there, but they still have more views than what I get these days. So well done, 15-year-old Jack. Great stuff. Oh, we've got Kieran. Hi, Kieran. I didn't know you were subscribed. Kieran edits for Will and E. Very talented editor as well, I will add.
Hello. Hello and welcome back to the Kieran Carlin channel. Today, surprisingly, isn't TikToks, but it is a video.
I loved it. Very nice. Above Kieran, we've got Tanja Hazelback Nielsen. Let's see what Tanja Hazelback Nielsen do. 14 million views? Room makeover, redoing my room. 14 million views. And then they've got a hammer emoji. Perhaps a hammer emoji in the title is the key to online viral success. 14 million views is unbelievable, though. Tanja Hazelback Nielsen, you've absolutely smashed that. That is like 3 times more than my most viewed video. Right, let's see the room makeover. All right. So before and after. Okay, I get it. Before. After. Before. After. Very nice. Great stuff. Is this her actually doing it? It is. Tanja, we've already seen the results. No one wants to see you build a wardrobe when you've actually... Actually, 14 million people do. You've got more views than anything on my channel, so fair play to you. Okay, anyone that looks interesting, we're going to give a little click. And none of these look interesting. Sorry, Linux. So we'll just move on to the next page. Ooh, Funny Swirl has been subscribed since 2014. Does he beat Roxy? So 29th of May 2014. Oh, they're actually called Foxy, not Roxy. Oh, that's embarrassing. Oh, they subscribed 2 weeks before Funny Swirl. So Foxy's still winning as oldest subscriber. Nice to see Arthur TV subscribed. Arthur TV, probably most commonly known for the Airline Freakout series. But it's nice to see his 90 Day Fiancé videos are doing well. Because I reckon it's probably pretty scary to have a series that's doing very well. And then you're not managing to get clicks on any of your other videos. This is interesting, look. So we're already subscribed. But if we were to try to subscribe with notifications, this action is turned off for content that is made for children. None of his videos are made for children. For example, we've got To Catch a Predator's Funniest Predators here. So I know, because this happens to me as well. People tweet me a few times a week asking me to set the channel as not made for kids because they're unable to turn notifications on. And I've spoke to YouTube about this. Basically, it's just a bug. Some people can turn notifications on for my channel just fine, and then a bunch of other people can't. And it's nothing to do with their YouTube accounts. My channel knows that I'm 23 years old because I put my date of birth in, but I still can't turn notifications on, which is very annoying. But you know what? Let's test it. Guys, click that notification bell right now. Let's find out if your account's bugged or not. What a great test. On a serious note, if you are getting that made for kids bug, screen record it and then tweet me with the hashtag JackYTBug, and then I'll pass all of those on to YouTube and hopefully the bug will be fixed sooner. Sheila Bobala, what a fantastic name. Let's give you a click. Blonde curly wig with shadow roots. Go on.
This is some wild hair, but I absolutely love blonde girls.
Sheila, that was a blonde curly wig with shadow roots. What else we got? What else we got? Oh my god, there's a black wavy wig. Go on.
So this is the brown curly hair. It's really pretty. And it's got, like, really good cover.
Sheila got 186,000 subscribers showing off those wigs. That could be a new play button on the cards. 75,000 likes on this video and I'll create Jack Sucks at Wigs. You can expect wig reviews at least 3 times a week. Gunnar and Nicole, they've been subscribed since the 22nd of October and they are nearing 200k subscribers. Let's find out what they do. Oh look, they do DIY and builds and stuff. I like this kind of thing. They have a big announcement, which I'm quite interested in. Nah, too wholesome. Makes me sick. Turn it off. Lego Builder 9000 has been subscribed since 2017. And this is my friend Original Ace's old channel. And it's basically Lego stuff. But look at the views! 25 million! I want 25 million views! What the hell is happening? Where's the Lego? Nigel Danson, very talented photographer who's just passed 200k subs. Basically does a lot of photography content, but he didn't reply to me on Instagram. Nigel, you messaged me on Instagram asking for some information about getting a company car, and I gave you a lot of information, and you've not said thank you yet. So if you're watching, Nigel, please say thank you. Okay, let's keep scrolling. Thank you all these people for subscribing. But I know I've mentioned you guys in previous videos, so because this is the 1 year anniversary, we're trying to focus on the new subscribers. I take it back. Trail IP, they're our new oldest, biggest subscriber. What a niche accomplishment that is. Thank you for being subscribed for so long. Let's take a look at their channel still active. It is, they uploaded something 18 hours ago. All right, they have been subscribed for a really, really long time. Thank you very much. Right, we have now officially passed the 250,000 mark. It's getting very exciting. Nice to see Larry there, still subscribed. Joel Fortnite subscribed this year, so let's give him a click. Claim the secret free V-Bucks code in Fortnite.
Quickly guys, like the video and subscribe or you'll have bad luck for the rest of your life.
No! Jesus!
Do not risk it, guys. This is your last chance. Also, we are gifting battle passes and skins to subscribers. And if you guys want to win, all you gotta do is subscribe with post notifications, like the video, and spam your Fortnite username in the comments down below as much as possible.
Oh, sad that. Brandonio, go on then. Quick fire assumptions challenge that I have to answer. Go on.
You have more than 10k in your bank. Have you ever thought a fan was good looking? You're proposing to Erin this year. You've had a brand deal which is more than 4 figures. You've had beef with YouTubers that we don't know about.
I'm stressed. I don't know about you. I've seen quite a few people doing these assumptions things, and I did one ages ago, but no one watched it. So let us know if you want us to do one of them again. And like Brandon's, it can be, you know, probably personal stuff that you have to answer, and you don't know what's going to come up. Hey! Jack Sucks at Stuff! Check this channel out if you've not already. Honestly, if you thought the Jack Sucks at Life YouTube channel uploaded revolutionary content, you should take a look at Jack Sucks at Stuff. We've got videos like, which YouTube channel have I been subscribed to the longest? And this was a good idea. This was a really good idea. Which of Jack Sucks at Stuff subscribed? Has the most subscribers. Forgot that we only did that 2 months ago. Night Fox is there. Go on. Roblox Piggy Extreme Hide and Seek. That piqued my interest. I
Found you.
You know how, like, TV's got the BAFTAs? We need one of them. I would nominate Roblox Piggy Extreme Hide and Seek for that. 1000. I'm interested by the username. Whoa, my biggest mural yet. Did they draw that? That's amazing.
Crazy sunny in the early afternoon through to the evening.
So I think a little team of them did that. I stole my wife's clothes and painted her a new outfit. Let's watch that one.
All right, now it's time to get painting. Now I'm painting clothes for Chelsea.
That's my phone.
Look at him go.
I hope she don't get mad.
She finds out I put a fox on her favorite on a bag. Seriously though, very talented. I'm impressed. Experimental fun. Go on then. World's smallest working toilet actually flushes. Yes, please. Oh, come on, don't lower the tone of my video with fart noises, experimental fun. I do love seeing all the different genres though, like artists and science stuff, and then, you know, the crap that we do. Gillian Perkins has just dipped into 400k subs. Congratulations, Gillian. Also, it looks like Gillian does how-to and advice videos for earning more money, getting views on YouTube. Let's see what she says then for getting views
there
on YouTube.
There are two big picture strategies that you can use to get views on YouTube.
Ah, I see why you subscribe, Gillian. You're fishing for my revolutionary ideas, aren't you? I see you.
There are a lot of other ways to get views on YouTube, but there are two main big picture strategies that work really well. And so that's what I'm gonna be getting into in today's video, what each of those strategies are.
Gillian's camera looks really nice. I think it might be time to stop using the Logitech webcam I bought in 2014. Look at that, it's just not the same.
Are how they work and how to know which one is right
She's
for
also
you
got really nice plants. Gillian, are they real plants? Leave a comment, Gillian. I got this one off Amazon. It looks all right blurry in the background, but it's the fakest plant I've ever seen. It's completely plastic. Oh my god. Oh, we've just passed in to 500,000 subscribers. This is fantastic. We've got Steph. Steph's great. Let's watch a bit of Steph's video so you can see how good she is. See? Great stuff. Jake's top 10. I love a top 10 channel. Oh my god. 46 million views. Top 100 funniest Doritos commercials of all time. We're in the wrong industry. Ollie has been subscribed since 2015. Thanks, Ollie. Appreciate it. CPK coming in pretty hot there. 600k subs. Subscribe has also been subscribed for ages and comments on my videos every now and then, so I appreciate that subscribed if you are watching. Dang, that's a long name. Only subscribed in 2018. Wow, Scott. I thought you were a real one. You're not a real one. Miss Darcy has 750,000 subscribers. Let's give them a little click. I really enjoy just making everyone look stupid by watching the first 3 seconds of their channel trailer and that being the only context for their whole channel. Thanks for subscribing, Miss Darcy. Appreciate that one. My nose is really itchy, Miss Darcy. It's not you, it's me, I promise. Whoa, look at this. We are dipping into a million now. So Kazok is close to a million, 969. Go on. Oh. They have no videos. Oh my god, this is some serious competition for Turd Boy. I wonder why they've deleted all their videos. That's fascinating. And then the first channel with a million subscribers that subscribed to us. They only subscribed last month, and it's Minecraft-produced Monster School brackets Minecraft animations. Oh my god, they're live right now. They've got two different live streams going. Let's give them... Jesus Christ, that was loud. Even when you make it quiet, it's still loud. This is epic. What's happening? Oh my god. Wait. Herobrine, what are you doing? What's going on? I'm stressed. Is anyone else stressed? What's going on? I don't like it. I'm stressed. I'm lightheaded. Okay, everyone from this moment on has 1 million subscribers. Now, before we continue, subscribe to the channel if you like these kind of videos, because we upload a few times a week doing this kind of stuff. It really helps us out if you do subscribe. I've got more channels that I'm actively uploading on in the description as well. Wilbur is here. Wilbur, at this moment in time, he is only 20,000 subscribers away from me. And I reckon by the time this comes out, he's probably overtook. Well done, Wilbur. Very proud. Not at all annoyed or jealous. Me and him are going to do a Jugas video. video together very soon, though, over on my JackSucksAtLife's channel. So stay tuned for that. Oh, look at this. Donnie Bulbs. Now, Donnie's been subscribed since 2018, but he's only recently made his subscriptions public. So he's not appeared in any previous videos like these. But I really like Donnie. The Minecraft series that me and him did together was one of my favorite things of all time to record. I just felt like we got on really well. So hopefully we could do some more stuff together soon. And then above Donnie, we've got another OG. It's Ryan Guy Rocky, who's been subscribed since 2015, apparently. But we've known each other since 2013 when we both had 2,000 subscribers. So he's a nice guy, and I appreciate that he still watches my videos. Oh my god, this is it. It's the final 10. So almost everyone on this list is brand new and wasn't in last year's episode. At 1.94 million subscribers, subscribed on the 10th of January 2019, is Fix I.
Не буду какие-то странные здания. А чё, прям так сильно хотите узнать, где я нахожусь? Ну ладно, давайте так, вы прямо сейчас поставите лайк, подпишите.
I wonder what that word means. If anyone knows what that means, please let us know in the comments. Thank you. Smallish Beans, 2 million subscribers. Droll we don't like. We'll go on his second channel and we go on his office tour. Look at this. He's got an OG million subscriber play button. Not a true OG, but it's a much earlier version than my play buttons. And I really want to get one of the OG ones, but YouTube don't make them anymore. It's a whole thing. I'm working on some stuff behind the scenes. I know where Droll lives, so we might just steal his if it comes to it. And then above Droll, we have I'm Alex, who also has 2 million subscribers. I've been watching all of the E-Boy stuff that Alex is in, and Alex is always really funny in them, so worth checking E-Boy's channel out if you haven't already. Eddie Van Der Meer, 2.13 million subscribers. Go on then, Eddie, what you got? Coffin dance meme song, but it's played on acoustic guitar. Yes, Eddie! Oh my god, look at- I slipped, Eddie. I'm sorry about that. Oh, look who the cat dragged in. In the little wood, position number 6. That's embarrassing, that, Martin. No worries. Then above Martin, we've got Joe Jenkins, another talented musician. 15 million views! I played TikTok songs on piano in public.
I made a video a while back where I played Dance Monkey on piano in public, and that did insanely well. It went super viral. I think it's on about 18 million.
Shut up, Joel. Joel also commented on my previous looking at subscribers video. Jack, please hurry up and make part 3 so I can unsubscribe already. There you are, Joel. You got your moment, mate. Hope it was worth the 4-month wait. McJuggernuggets. Nearly 4 million subscribers. They subscribed just a couple of months ago. That was a bit of a shock. Thank you, McJuggernuggets, for subscribing. If you actually watch anything, leave a little comment. And look at this. It's a channel I don't think I'll attempt to pronounce that one, but they've got 4.5 million subscribers. They've been subscribed since 2014, but they've never appeared on this list before. So at some point recently, they've made the subscriptions public. But he does Minecraft videos, as you can see. Did you see that automatic door? That was unreal. Watch this. Watch, watch, watch. Oh! Also, I reckon Menialist is actually our 4th most subscribed to subscriber. He's not on this list because he doesn't have his subscriptions public, but if we watch his version of this video... There he is! There he is!
There you are.
Keep your mouse right there. Move it over to the right a little bit. He's already subscribed!
Yeah, I know I am!
Unbelievable! You might be my most subscribed subscriber, you know. Nah, not even 2nd most Menialist. I will accept it's also entirely possible that he subscribed just because we were doing that video together and it would look rude if he wasn't subscribed to me. Number 2 spot with 5 million subscribers is LD Shadow Lady, who subscribed at the end of last year. Lizzie, thank you so much for that. Also, please hurry up and get 10 million subscribers because I feel like you're probably my best hope at getting access to a diamond play button. I emailed Morgs the other day. I've not heard back yet. Also not heard back from Captain Sparkles. I remain hopeful. And finally, remember, 7 million subscribers. Our most subscribed to subscriber is Davey504. 7 million subscribers. So Davey is our 3rd talented musician on this list. I don't know why musicians like our videos so much. Oh my god, it's Coffin Dance but on bass. Go on then. Davey504, thank you very much for subscribing. If you watch this, please leave a comment. I want comments from anyone that's appeared on this list. There we go, that's the 2020 list. We're not doing this again until 2021. You need to shout at me if I do this again. We can't keep milking this idea. So we've looked at a lot of big channels this video, but I want to say thank you so much to anyone that subscribed within the last year and just in general. It's really nice to see each of the videos doing well at the moment, and your support is very much appreciated. But yeah, let's call this video there. If you want to see more videos from me each week, then I upload on 3 other channels, JackSucksAtGeography, JackSucksAtStuff, and Jack Massey Welsh. There's a range of content. Each of them are linked in the description. So just give them a click and see if there's something of interest there. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. And have a little stalk in the comments because hopefully there'll be a bunch of big YouTubers that have said something of interest. Oh, Skeppy subscribed. I know because he told me in the last video. So he's in like the top 5 somewhere. Thanks, man. Thanks for watching. Thanks for subscribing. I'll see you later.
the city don't know what the city is kept. The creme de la creme of the chess world in a show with everything but Yul Brynner. Time flies, doesn't seem a minute since the Tyrolean spa had the chess bars in it. All change, don't you know that when you play at this level there's no ordinary venue. It's Iceland, or the Philippines, or Hastings, or this place.
One night in Bangkok, in the world's blockbuster, the bars are temples but the pulse ain't free.
more than would a muddy old river or reclining Buddha. But thank God I'm only watching the game, controlling it. I don't see you guys rating the kind of mate I'm contemplating. I'd let you watch, I would invite you, but the queens we use would not excite you. So you better go back to your bars, your temples, your massage parlors.
One night in Bangkok.